comments talking about Javon don't talk about you. And it's so funny because...
Wait, but I don't understand. Like, you know that me and him is cool again. So why, like, this doesn't make any sense.
Is that the reason that you was talking about him and Sauce yesterday?
Sauce brought it up. So here's the thing. Sauce is the one
that really love you down. But you know I'm not afraid to speak how I feel. Like, you're not afraid to speak how you feel. That shit was corny to me.
Right.
While, like you and him is going back at it. You know I don't like, you know, I don't like being involved with my people. Like, I stay out the... So there was no need to mention me about what I said in the past when I crashed out in front of 2,000 people. That shit is crazy to me. Respectfully, no, I love you. You family, no, because you know, you say you and you.
Thank you. It's not crazy, though, because every time Sauce wants to bring me up and then enter Javon into the chat, that's where I have a problem with that. You say, and this is my thing, though. Gentry, you and I had a truce behind closed doors. We said, don't speak on each other. I said, cool, I'm not going to speak on Javon. I'm not going to do none of that.
Yes, I did everything in my power to make sure y'all don't.
But let me finish. Sauce is the one that re-entered that shit and reignited that shit into the chat, in Bella's chat this morning. That's what happened. You know me, right? I'm not initiating no shit with them. I've been in your live streams before and I see them motherfuckers in your panel all the time and I don't start no shit and y'all know that shit. So when y'all see me in other people's fucking live streams where it's like thousands of fucking people, that's when y'all want to have AP in y'all fucking mouth and bring situations up that don't have nothing to do with the actual live show. That's why other motherfuckers get confused and be talking about AP centering herself, because other motherfuckers got vendettas that they can't come to me directly about. That's the problem. I'm not.
Wait, but AP, I thought after y'all called that truce, you the one who mentioned him first in the Big O Live with Trip.
No,
we didn't have homophobic stuff then.
We didn't have no truce then. I said something because that motherfucker said something to me. I'm always responding. Like, it don't make no sense. Like, when do y'all understand? Like, I don't be going at it. You know that the motherfuckers be in your live and they be showboating in your fucking live. I come there to just view and support. That's all I do. Only you. I'm not sitting up there igniting. No, I'm not fucking lying. Ari Nicole, the fuck?
Okay. So when was the trip in you live? When was that?
That was a long ass time ago. Shit, I don't fucking know.
So was it not yesterday or
recently? Ain't
nobody loud or wrong. Bring up the clips then. I mean, I don't give a fuck what y'all do. Bring up the fucking clips. Like, I don't have to lie about it. So the trip
wasn't even recent then?
No, it wasn't. And that's what I'm talking about. Sauce is bringing that up today. So who be bringing up loud, like, shit that be...
Okay, so Sauce brought it up today and Bella's live. And that's what sparked Javon to get mad again.
Yes.
Because Javon was pissed like this shit happened yesterday.
No, Sauce be bringing up the shit. They know they all roam together. They all in the same circle. And Genty know that. They all be fucking with me. And Genty also knows that. So, respectfully, I don't know what you want me to do about it, Genty. Because you know that they all be picking with me.
AP, you want me to not say AP, nothing? You went this morning out of the blue and start lighting this man up. Javon didn't say a word about you. When did he say anything about you recently?
I just told you it was Sauce.
No, he said, Javon did say you was in Bella's courtroom talking shit this morning.
And I wasn't talking shit until
That's what I'm saying.
Bella read the comment that Sauce said. What are you not understanding?
What did Sauce say?
Sauce was saying, AP, wasn't you the one on Bigo over there with Trip? And this is a long ass time ago that this fucking Bigo shit happened. Telling her that a certain somebody has me bent over, referencing Javon. That's where the shit started. Nobody was talking about Sauce or Javon. Thank you. Like, stop playing with me. Sauce knows he said it. Sauce said it. I don't know why y'all act like that nigga is the fucking Jesus, Jesus walking on water. Ain't nobody was talking about fucking Sauce. I don't pay attention to Sauce. I don't give a fuck about Sauce. He's the only one that mentions how butthurt he is about shit. Everybody was in the live.
Okay.
Wait a minute. Let me just say this real quick. Respectfully, like, you literally saying you don't give a fuck about Sauce, you don't care about Sauce, right? So when Sauce put whatever he put in the comments, why you couldn't ignore it?
Sauce just walked into the room.
Bella read the comments. Mm-hmm. Bella read the comment.
Come on and get your box, brother man.
Bella read the comment out loud. I wouldn't have said shit. The host was being messy and read the fucking comment.
You don't even have to put the ST on it for me. So the hoe read the comment, and she. So did she read both comments? Like you, the Beagle comment, and was it all together?
That the Beagle comment was part of what Sauce said. She was reading it. She repeated it. She read it from the comments. She set it up in the live. And so then that sparked somebody else by the name of Candy to come up and start going in on me as well. Like, I don't. What y'all expect for somebody to do?
Oh, we got smoke.
So I'm just going to say, no, it's not no smoke. All I'm going to say is this. All I said was, the reason why I said what I said is because you came up and you were trying to call Potts, you know, a hip, you know, a homophobe and all that stuff. You yourself are a homophobe. So that's all I was doing was clocking your hypocrisy.
Oh, is that why Potts is up here?
That's all I said. Because you were on Beagle with Tripp saying that I get bent over by Javon. So how are you going to say that? That's it. That's all I said.
So Javon, you do the bending?
So you doing a bit? Laugh.
Okay. Ain't nobody. See, that's it. Then that's all I had to say, and that's that.
So Sauce, you was trying to point out that she's being a hypocrite.
That's it, and that's it. That's all. That's all.
You tried to call Potts out for being homophobic on Bella platform, and then that's what he was like. But ain't this the same AP that blah blah blah?
What's up, Braid? I just came to say that's what happened. Thanks for letting me to the kingdom, Bray. What happened was I was addressing something because remember, you wasn't there. I was over in, wait a minute, I was over in Lav's Live Friday, and the franchise person that I had a word with on the morning show came up, blase, blase, or whatever, and they said, wherever they see me at, they gonna check me. You see what I'm saying? But I'm mistaken Frankie for the franchise person. So when I came up after you left Bella's, I came up and just was saying, you know, can I get a court injunction and whatever? And they said, well, you wrong, Potts. Franchise ain't Frankie. I said, I wholeheartedly apologize to Frankie, but I still need to get the shit straight because everywhere I pull up, this franchise person, you know, little strappy, we're going to have a problem. So then AP came up and said I was being mean to the community and all that and tried to get on my neck. And that's when Sauce said, well, you be saying all this other shit yourself, AP. And then that's how that happened. But AP tried to come up and check me. I hadn't said nothing. I hadn't said nothing to AP.
Get it right.
Yeah, you just an abandoned prostitute. That's all it is. You think like one. You very upset for no reason. Yeah, so little strappy tried to come for me and laughs. And that's how it happened, Braid. So that was it. Thanks, brother Braid. I'm gone. I just wanted to let the record reflect.
I think she wants to ask you a question, Potts. Hold on.
To me and to Alex.
Friday, when I came up on the morning show, we shits and giggles, Braid. So I came up like Bella was talking about the friendly fire type. Hold on, let me finish. It was like the
all three of us.
But I came up, I said Alex first. Wait, I said Alex, I said Rose, and then I said something to you. Anyway, you got hypersensitive while I was talking to Alex then. Why does she do people like that? So you telling me you actually going to try to yell over me when Braid said it's my, Braid, is it my turn to speak or not, Braid?
It's
my turn.
Braid, is it my turn to speak or not, Braid?
You got mad because a lesbian was
okay, whatever. Okay. I got mad. So Braid, I was up there and I was saying something to Alex and Rose because we always, like they say, the friendly fire shits and giggles. They be stinging me, I'm stinging them.
The super stud was doing all her antics.
But I left it right there at the morning show. When I was in Lav's, I came up because, you know, me and Lav ain't never really had no words, but I heard her say how she be joking with her kids. So I just went up there and said, hey, Rose, hi, Alex, blase, blase. I said a few things. And then Alex was like, you know, Potts, you say some good shit sometime, but sometime you say fucked up shit with the alphabet people, you know, the community. And I said, oh, don't go there, Alex, like that. And then Franchise popped in, was like, yeah, they told me you was here. Every time I see you, blase, blase, blase. And it went to a lot of commotion. So I just dropped down. Then I came back up and then the live ended. So I was going there this morning to try to get like a little injunction. Like, look, man, I'm not here to battle nobody. I don't got no problem with nobody. I just be having fun, shits and giggling. But here's a motherfucker saying they gonna follow me everywhere I go. That's what Franchise, so Franchise said on Live. Well, like, Franchise wherever you go,
did just find you. So Franchise is here now. What
yeah,
I
yeah. So
is,
see, but see, this, on, what I'm saying, Bray. I don't want to do this.
Hold on, wait.
Okay, but I'm not trying to battle with nobody. I'm step down. Okay, I just wanted to get my point across. I'm stepping down, Bray. Thanks, bro.
Before you go,
I don't want to hear that shit. I just keep it real.
Just let me say my sentence, Pot. So let me say my sentence.
Okay, go ahead, Bray.
What I'm here to tell everybody is, and they wonder what live this is Sunday. So anybody that got any problem, y'all can come up here and air out your grievances and stuff. Pot just came up here to say this, so I know Franchise is about to eat Pot's up. And I know it is what it is. Anybody who want to come up, we just going anywhere we want to go. Franchise, welcome to the kingdom. Go ahead.
Bray, can somebody clarify what a super study? Is.
But that's my thing. See what I mean? But listen. Every time he come with the smoke, can you hear me good? Every time he come with the smoke, and when I come around the corner, that boy drop. So until then, I can't respect it. My boy put an address on that motherfucker. I ain't pussy. I ain't never been pussy, my boy. Every time I see you, every time they send me the link, bitch, I'm in your motherfucking chest.
So Pots, come back that up and don't be afraid.
If you I don't give a damn about none of that contemporary ass shit. You want to see? Listen, you want to see the super stud? You want to see the big dyke? All that, whatever you want to call it, bitch, I'm here. Let's go.
Wait, Franchise.
Is wild too.
Wait, Franchise, you the Winter Soldier of Stud, sis?
So whatever you want to call it, it don't matter whatever you want to call it. I'm here every time. But every time
I'm gonna bring. Listen, here's the rules. Here's the rules.
Every time I pull up,
here's the rules. Franchise, hold on. Everybody's gonna be on mute except for two people. No unmuting to laugh, no unmuting to nothing. Nobody's gonna catch any strays. Franchise and Pots can say whatever they want to each other. Nobody else speak except them two, starting now.
Bray, like I said, Bray, I don't have a problem.
You don't have a signal either, Pots. There you are. Y'all go ahead.
Listen, I'm not finna keep on going back and forth with motherfucking Paw Patrol. All I know is stop mentioning anything about black women and coming at them. If you don't want a big black bitch to come in your motherfucking chest, fuck boy. I ain't pussy at all. What are you talking about, my boy? I'm gonna get in your chest every time a woman send me the link. I'm on you. I'm in your ass like they was in the penitentiary. Bitch, I ain't playing with you. I'm here, my boy.
Oh, okay. Oh, all right. Oh, all right.
Okay. Well, okay. So wait a minute. Now okay.
Mute up, AP. Let him go back. Mute up, AP. Hey, hold on. Pots, find a signal. Wait, just Pots. Just wait. Find a signal. Where are you?
No, okay, I'm kind of by the airport.
There you are. There you are. Go ahead. It's on you. It's
can
on you.
Can you hear me
you
right now?
Now can I can hear you. Me? Go ahead. Yep.
Yeah. So, I appreciate you, Braid. I like the way you handle your lives. Very, you know what I'm saying? Very fair and balanced. Like I said, I did come up with the shits and giggles because I always shoot the shit with Rosés and Alex's of the world, you know? And AP, they was up there giggling, doing their thing. So I just came up, you know what I mean? But it wasn't that bad, you know what I'm saying? To you, now you say, well, you see me in laughs and then you come up there with the same shit you just tried to do now that ain't funny. You know what I'm saying? And then tell, listen, you know, the world, damn, wherever you see me,
listen,
where you, wait a minute, I didn't speak when you spoke. You see, funny, you see the disrespect, Bray? Now, you said the two
y'all
people
go back
supposed
and forth,
to
it's
me,
just
I'm
y'all
muted.
Two. It's just y'all
yeah,
two.
No,
y'all
but what I'm saying is,
want.
I don't, but I'm too old for the back and forth because I can't hear myself. You know how these phones are. Why I got to do back and forth? Okay, you can go and say everything you need to say, Franchise, but I don't want to be talked over when I talk. That's it. That's all. I want to be respectable. Let them get it out. Like my girl said, let a motherfucker get it out. Now, like I said, I was shooting the shit and I came up there. Yeah. So you called a stray or whatever you wanted to call it. But if you want to take the shit to hell, that ain't no problem with me. Cause like I said, at the end of the motherfucking day, you ain't getting no reaction out of all that motherfucking plastic you slanging. You pleasing listen, them women, but you listen, ain't getting nothing. You the most delusional motherfucker on the planet. You ain't
okay,
getting no
well,
feeling out
you,
of it at all.
Let me tell you, could, let me tell
like,
you.
Like Bubba
hey,
Dove
listen,
said, the comedian.
Listen up, sweet
you, you ain't getting
up,
shit, ain't nothing
stick.
Going in your vagina,
hey,
nothing. The fuck
sweet
you talking about? It's
talk?
My turn to talk.
Sweet
I don't
okay,
give a fuck what you're saying.
Go ahead.
Like I said, I'm going to finish what I'm saying, Strappy. Lil Strappy coming for me, Strap House Records. I don't give a fuck what you say
you
doing and how you think
you
running around with your mighty missile in your back pocket like a pint of whiskey. I know what you're doing. Come on, man, with that bullshit. Don't do me like that. I ain't got a problem with you. Like I said, I come up, I have fun. I was shooting the shit with Alex now. You happen to be part of the conversation. Now you trying to drag it too far. All that shit coming up on lives the
stop
lives the other day.
And you still ain't learning.
All that shit
alone.
About
stop
coming up on lives.
You still ain't
all that
alone.
Shit about coming up on lives the other day wasn't necessary. And now, like you said, every time they share me the lie, I'm in your ass. Bitch, I ain't never been to the penitentiary in my life. Never in my life. So you hella funny. Yeah, she funny as a motherfucker.
Both of y'all are hilarious
Braid.
Right now.
So all I'm saying is this, Brother Braid. Like when I was coming up there and I mistaken Frankie and I said I wholeheartedly apologize. Don't do that. Don't feel like you're going to come for me everywhere you see me because I got ammunition. Okay, it's
listen,
on.
I'm not, listen,
I
listen.
I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck.
Sweet
like
stick
I said
scraper.
Then.
Listen, I'm
at
not
the end of the motherfucking day,
listen,
you,
sweet
you have
a second.
Problem
listen,
with
listen.
Your own self.
Listen.
You have a
listen.
Problem with your own self. I don't listen, got no problem
I'm,
with you.
I'm not the one with the problem.
You know what I'm saying?
I know what I like.
I don't got no motherfucking problem with you.
My boy. Listen, I'm not going to
keep what I said.
Hey, I'm not going to.
You know what I'm saying? I said what I said. You know,
listen.
You doing y'all
baby
going
girl.
Around doing
baby girl,
what you
I
do.
Need to listen real quick.
It's
and
all
I don't
good.
Give a deal about no misgender shit.
Give
girl,
a fuck
so
about that. Ain't nobody misgendering you.
Girl,
I know who you are, Francesca.
Calm down,
you Francesca.
Sweetheart. Listen, hey, little
you
lady,
you know what I'm saying?
Calm down, little lady. Calm down, so I can talk
you. You shooting duds. You just you think you doing some work.
And can I tell you?
You might be stimulating them women, but you ain't getting nothing in return. What you doing? Just eating pussy all day? You ain't getting no stimulation.
Right before you say I do.
You ain't getting no stimulation. Ain't nothing going up in your pussy. You ain't getting no orgasm. You like a fucking dog humping the air. You like a dog humping the air. You ain't getting nothing.
Imagine a superstar on your wife's face.
I don't
want to
hear that bullshit. Like I said, I ain't got a problem with you.
That's all I want.
The motherfucker ain't going to sit and say every time they see me somewhere, they got something to say. Well, it's on.
What you doing?
Shit, I'm going to tear your fucking head off. You talking about you going to see me everywhere and go for me?
Take the head off, take the shoulder off, take the strap off. Whatever you got to do,
come on, Strappy.
What's next?
All right.
What else?
Yeah, super stud. I feel
you.
Slanging plastic penis everywhere. Yeah, I don't need jokes. I got 1,000 jokes for you.
Yeah, the joke is
stud
your fucking
night.
Addy, bitch. That's the real
you
joke.
Think you stud night. You tired of the producer in the videos and you tired of the real man up in your guts? Come to stud row.
Wait, are
your
you? Wait, I got a question.
Stud
is this
night,
the one that's rapping
shit.
At the age of 55?
Super stud. You goddamn right I'm rapping.
Oh, girl, I'm not even finna go back and forth. Listen, I'm out.
You goddamn. Yeah. Like G Unit said, get the strap. Get the strap. That's what you is. Get the strap. Come on, little Strappy. You ain't saying shit. So thanks, Braid. I'm gone.
You gone
hey,
too.
Hey, Braid, like I said, all I was saying was don't come for it, nigga, because I ain't got a problem. I was shitting and giggling with Alex and them like I always do on Laughs Live, and the motherfucker came up and said what they was going to do to me.
I have a question.
Okay, so that shit wasn't cool.
Period. This is Rose.
I'm gonna mute again.
Question. Why did you misgender me?
I never misgendered you. I said from Rosella. I've never misgendered you, Rose.
You called
I've
me
all,
Rose.
I've never misgendered you in a day of my life. Don't do that. I've never misgendered you.
Can I ask the question for clarity, please?
That's a goddamn joke. Laugh, right? Tell her. Laugh. Tell them how you separate joke. Laugh said one day she joked with her kids and her kids sting her. So I said, that's why I came up on Laugh's Live because I know Laugh a real motherfucker. She like, man, I be joking with my kids and they sting me. So I just came up and said, hey, Laugh, how you doing? Hey, Alex. Hey, Rose. That's all I said, Bray.
Hey,
that was
it,
though.
Me and my kids. Please, wait a minute. Now, I asked if I can ask the question for clarity, please. Okay,
yes,
so
ma'am.
When TikTok,
ma'am.
When Potts, well, you might not know Potts, but I need someone to tell me. So when you were going back and forth with a franchise, you said that she's not getting any pleasure from the strap, right? But what I heard was no. Wait, Potts, can you mute for a second? Because
I
really
was breaking up real
this.
Bad.
Okay. So can y'all? So I thought that it was such a strap that actually had some type of something.
You can
that
stop
actually,
there. Thank you so much.
Okay,
got it.
Fine.
Understood. I know where that was. Gotcha.
At the end of the day, can we?
That's
all,
not fair.
Hold on. Can we all solidify that we're all hypocrites?
Told y'all.
Because I hate that y'all being selective about some shit. Like I would hate to think that everybody's just picking and choosing who the fuck can say what in response to any fucking disrespect.
Okay, let me speak on the report. Hold on. Let me speak as far as the report. Laugh. Hold on. Just for everybody, that's why I was telling everybody to mute up, just to make sure y'all don't get in trouble with the reporting. If you don't like what's going on in the live, I know there's 2,600 people in here. You can simply go to the next live. This is my live. We can discuss whatever we want to. Again, that's why I told everybody to go on mute while they go back and forth. They do what they do. Grown people are grown people. So again, if you don't like the live, just go ahead into the next live. That's why I say if you're not speaking, stay on mute, okay? Thank you so much. AP, Taz, go ahead.
At the end of the day, Sauce know where the fuck he be at. He want to do this politically correct bullshit, whatever, but he know he be on the messy side of shit, and everybody says whatever the fuck they feel, fucking disrespected. So I don't give a fuck how you feel, how y'all feel about Sauce. I don't feel the fucking same way. You can't make me, I won't ever, and that's just what it is. Sauce is always inserting himself in shit that's going on with me when he can just mind his own fucking business. And that's always been the problem with him since fucking day one. He inserted Jayvon in the conversation. Therefore, Jayvon got brought up. And I'm going to give y'all the backstory of why I don't fuck with Jayvon too. That's it, period. Y'all let every other motherfucking content creator get on this app and explain themselves and tell you why they don't fuck with X, Y, and Z. I am no fucking different. So fuck all y'all. Respectfully.
Yeah, AP, nobody's saying you can't speak your mind and this, that, and the third, but like, there was no need to bring me up. And if your beef was with Sauce, you didn't need to bring him up either.
It wasn't just about Sauce. Sauce entered Jayvon into the chat. I then proceeded to say why I have a problem with Jayvon, because I wasn't there when he was talking about my fucking private parts. You let me know that, which is why I only brought your name up.
Correct. And that was months ago when me and him was beefing. And y'all wasn't saying...
It has nothing to do with you and Jayvon.
What she's saying is that they gonna say that she lying. So she used you as like a, okay, no, because this source told me this. She didn't enter you into the mess. She didn't use you as a point of the mess, right? She just said it as in reference of, before y'all say I'm lying, I got it from this person and he has no reason to lie. That was it. But they making it more, like, to make it seem like she was using you as a means to get that going.
So Sharpie lying in the comments now because she just said he didn't mention Jayvon when he clearly, everybody, you've been in the chat for how long right now? He just got in the box and mentioned Jayvon's fucking name. Y'all be loud and wrong about shit and the shit be right in front of y'all fucking faces talking about he never mentioned Jayvon. He just did a few minutes ago. The nigga sat in the box and said his name. I'm not fucking
because crazy. You asked me a question. Right? Wait, but that's because you asked me a question in reference to what he... What?
I'm not.
That's the only reason why I'm here.
I'm talking about Charlotte saying
that. I'm confused. All right, I'm confused as shit now, bro. I'm confused.
I'm just saying, people just need to stop bringing other people into it. It wouldn't even be a big old fucking thing. That's it, period.
Right, but AP, that's also what Genty is saying to you though. So it's a double edged sword. So the same way that you don't want people being brought into it, you basically did the very thing that you didn't want to happen. As to why Genty is saying what he's saying, it's really truly a misunderstanding.
Okay,
and all y'all gotta do is say because I had the same problem earlier when it came to Kiana because I brought up Kiana shit. So all you gotta do is be like, okay, you caught a stray. It wasn't meant for that. You know what I'm saying? Like, and just move on.
And that's facts. Genty knows it is never no ill will. It is never me trying to purposely bring him into shit. But he already knows that I get a lot of smoke behind even being, you know what I'm saying? He knows I get a lot of smoke. And I have to sit here and always fucking defend myself. Like, that's what's crazy. Y'all sit up there like a united front. It'd be 80 of y'all on one fucking person. Y'all expect me to fucking be dragged constantly on this app and say shit all the time. That's what I don't understand. I don't come at none of y'all motherfucking necks. I really don't. I leave y'all the fuck be.
But AP, what Genty needs is my bad. Your name was brought up. You called a straight.
You that. That. I said that to Genty behind closed doors. We talk on the phone.
Yeah,
but
we might need a public one.
I know. That's what I'm saying. Listen. I don't even need an apology, respectfully. Friends beefing on the internet. I need people to leave me out of it. I don't like it quite as it is. I can't sit here and do the picky sides and bullshit like that. I'm not in high school. I don't like that. I don't like being in the middle of shit like that. I don't like it. I try my hardest to stay clear of that shit. I also don't want to invalidate people's feelings at the same time. I just don't want to be involved. Jayvon knows I'm real close with you. And you know I'm real close with him. Blank, period. Y'all both need to just move on. This is childish as fuck. Should have called you 304, and you shouldn't allude to that man being when you know he's not. Y'all both wrong, bro.
He's not what, Genty?
Like, this is stupid.
He's not gay.
He's not gay? Like, that shit is crazy. Like, y'all crazy. No, I'm so serious, bro. Y'all, I'm so serious, bro. Like, y'all, I'm so serious, bro.
Wait, Genty, why nobody talking about the sexual harassment comment? That's OD.
Who's sexually harassed who?
Oh, go ahead, I forgot about that shit.
Yes, AP said that.
AP.
Bray, don't call me out, please.
Go ahead, Scott.
When you talk egregiously on my fucking body parts, same way Candy did today in Bella's fucking live, all that is fucking harassment. I don't know who Candy is.
Hey, Bray. Hey.
Hey, Scott, welcome to the kingdom. Go ahead. What was you about to say?
Shout out
to the 2,000 people. Make sure y'all tap the screen, the 2.6K. Thank you.
Were you done?
Yeah, I was just telling them. They said I call my numbers out all the time. So I was saying make sure the 2,600 people in here tap my box as fast as you can. Let's go ahead and actually get to 500,000 real quick in the next 10 seconds. Thank y'all so much. Everybody together now? Go ahead.
I think to sit on the internet and allude to him slut shaming you and saying that's sexual harassment, well, we all know that's not sexual harassment. That's actually kind of insane. Like, we gotta clock that.
Only when it comes to sauce and advances that sauce is that considered harassment.
Wait, what about
you
sauce?
They all stand together for the sauce. They absolutely will. And niggas know in the comments I'm not full of shit. So
we're not gonna believe you because you're screaming.
Let that be your fucking opinion. That's fine, Sky. Let that be your fucking opinion. But when it comes to me and it feels like harassment to me, motherfucker, you're not telling me shit.
That's not sexual harassment.
I do not care. Go on about your day. When it comes to sauce and women making advances and saying inappropriate shit to sauce, oh, it's harassment all fucking day. Check them fucking blogs. Because I guarantee they all fucking complain about that shit when it comes to sauce.
What
if you talking while she's talking?
You've been talking the whole time I've been talking. What are y'all talking about?
I want to hear from two people at a time.
The moment that Ray told me to talk, she been talking.
Two people at a time.
She literally been talking this whole time. Fuck out of here.
Guys. Can y'all tap the screen?
Okay, but you said you can't hear her.
Anyway, Bray, what you say, Bray?
I don't give a fuck. You said you couldn't hear her. Maybe if you mute,
she was talking over me the whole time. My point never got clear, so she was responding to something that she didn't even hear.
Hold on, you see how life is tricky? Now you yelling because you want to be heard.
Everybody mute for me.
What you saying now?
Everybody mute for me.
Please tap the screen.
Oh my God. We put sexual harassment on somebody and we're trying to clarify what she's talking about.
You are yelling now, though.
What I'm saying is her yelling is not going to make us believe her. The fuck?
Same with you.
Same with
I'm yelling at the bitch. I'm yelling at the bitch. I'm yelling at the bitch. Been yelling the whole time.
Life is real tricky.
I'm going to mute. Everybody mute everybody. Sauce, go ahead.
All right, so again, all I said was I was just calling out the hypocrisy of what you said, AP, because you were on Bego, you were talking the trip, and you was talking all types of shit. I don't even talk shit about you, man. Like, the only reason that you probably have a problem with me is because I had said something to Arby's because he had said something about Sin. He was talking crazy to Sin. And you was like, you a bitch. Stay out of women's business. That's what you said to me. And that was that, correct?
I've been said that over and over again.
So my thing is,
the way you inserted today because the live show had nothing to do with whatever dealings you and I've had in the fucking past or exchanged words. You always want to jump on that fucking bandwagon and say something about whatever I'm fucking saying instead of leaving me the fuck alone. This is what I'm saying about black ass niggas online. Y'all be sitting here acting like y'all leave black women alone, y'all respecting, and y'all fucking dope.
Hold on, AP. That was me. Give me 1 second. Sauce, finish the sentence real quick because you got to go on off real quick. Go ahead, Sauce, finish.
Yeah, that's all I was saying. That was it. That's all I was saying. And then you came in here and you saying what you were saying. Like, I don't get that.
And now Jayvon's a sexual harasser. What are we doing?
Leave me the fuck alone.
Okay.
I don't give a fuck. Stop commenting on me. I don't give a fuck. You see me, you don't know me, nigga. You hear me. You don't act like you don't fucking hear me.
Why would I not? Hold on.
Get the fuck off my nuts.
All right. Okay. All right. Because if I yell, because hold on, no, because if I yell, right, or if I,
why are people calling you?
Okay, now listen. AP, you got to allow him. AP, you have to allow him to respond. You have to allow him to respond. AP, you got to mute. Let him respond. There we go.
Yeah, let Sauce talk.
Like, all I'm saying is, all I said was, I called out the hypocrisy of you calling out somebody else's homophobia, and you yourself are homophobic. You had a whole live, a 3 or 2 hour live with Trip talking about my nose, talking about all types of shit. And then you're gonna
talk about your nose. Trip talked about you.
Get a notebook so you can write down the shit that he said. You can clear it up.
Okay,
I got it. Y'all know the drop rules, y'all. Y'all know that. Y'all know the rules.
When you said, but again, when you said,
I'm not dropping nobody.
Hold on. When you said that I get bent over by Javon, that's crazy, bro. That's crazy. I don't talk crazy to you. I've never called you out your name. None of that. That's it. That's all.
My God. Right?
That's it. So now you don't want me. So now you don't want me to talk about you. But somebody recorded you on Bego. Wasn't me. I didn't know you was on Bego's saying that I get bent over by Javon, and I do the bending and all that.
You that if you would have asked me myself, my nigga. I would have told you myself, nigga. One on one. I'll tell you gladly what the fuck I said and why I said it.
So give me a second. Let me get some direction over. Let me get some direction. I don't want to hear nothing. I don't want to hear nothing. To the people telling me to drop people and stuff, y'all know the rules. Mods keep putting the polls up there in the top left. Cash App messages, drops, all that. Y'all know the rules. Y'all just let the live go any direction. Y'all be overstimulating me. I ain't got shit to do with this. But I'm just going to keep hosting, okay? Let's go. Sky, do you have anything you want to say to AP?
Ben Dizzle.
All about bendism. This all started with the bendism. Got it.
Yeah. So how is how is Javon a sexual harasser for slut shaming? Hold on. I have a question. How is Javon a sexual harasser for slut shaming you?
But this is APN Sky
only. When a certain person came up here and said your coochie stink, they wasn't.
Oh no, I said they were. You weren't fucking listening to that shit. You didn't listen to that shit, Sky. I said Candy was as well. And I know they came from your fucking over on your side of the train tracks.
Wait, who's on my side? I don't know what Candy.
But clearly you have selective listening skills. No, you asked me a question, so let me answer the fucking question.
Who's Candy?
Let me answer the fucking question.
Ooh.
I already said both of them was doing that shit. So if you had been listening, you would have caught that instead of asking me that dumbass question.
Okay, so...
Hey, respectfully, Bray King, let Sky make her point so she can fucking drop, because I don't have any words for her.
Slut-shaming is not sexual harassment. Slut-shaming is not okay. We shouldn't do it. It's not very...
All right, I just got a Cash App real quick.
It's not sexual harassment, babe.
I just got a Cash App message. This is not a drop. This Cash App message. Sauce was being messy and he being messy. Oh my gosh, y'all. Okay, we're starting the Cash App messages. Got it.
Hey, Bray, can you do a poll? Is slut shaming sexual harassment? Because I'm trying to learn today. I'm trying to get some education from the kingdom today. Y'all finna educate me, no shade.
It can be. Naturally, definitely
okay,
can be.
Per. I didn't know that. Okay. Because when I looked it up, it was near, so.
Welcome, okay. Chase and Waffles. Welcome to the game.
Research.
I came up here for my sis. Because at this point, y'all, this shit is old.
Who your sis?
Who's the sis?
AP.
You better get her some help because she been up here getting triple teamed. I've been waiting for somebody to come help.
But this is what I'm not going to do. Y'all ready?
Go ahead.
They've been doing this shit.
I know, friendly.
AP, we've had two interactions.
Why?
Though,
they
please.
I,
okay. I know this is
messy. You're kind of doing it, though, right now.
Leave me the fuck, because you're doing it now. Leave me the fuck alone, bro. Chasing really waffles on you. I don't care to. You and I have nothing to do with one another. Leave me the fuck alone. Oops. Respectfully.
Not beat up ism.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Everybody muted except Chase and Waffles.
Now, Sky, we know that. Okay. We've seen you. We've seen me.
AP, hold on, everybody. Chase and Waffles, hurry up and get it out. Get it out, Chase.
I'm trying to get it out. AP, hold on. Hold my mule. I know this messy.
Muleism.
I got muted.
Okay. Go ahead. Get it out.
Rose, please. I know this is messy TikTok. And I know we're going to talk over each other. I'm not going to argue. And I'm not going to fight for my voice. At this point, when are y'all going to lay this to rest?
Restism.
Like, at this point, we know somebody was being messy. Now we're trying to fight slut shaming over harassment. When are we going to lay it to rest?
I feel like putting sexual harassment on is black men. I think that's kind of
odious. The question was, when are we going to lay it to rest?
When people are held accountable for putting that on people's name. You don't agree?
Right. CW,
you're smarter than this. I can't say that about a lot of people, but CW is smarter than this.
Yeah.
CW,
you can't say it about
sexual harassment.
Who you can't say it about?
You're smarter than me. Sexual harassment.
Did they not have a whole order over sauce?
I filled it up.
I know CW smarter than me.
Everybody mute. Too many people. Everybody mute.
But who
everybody mute. Everybody mute.
I want to know who she can't say it about.
Everybody mute. Everybody mute. Everybody mute. I need y'all to act like it's 2,800 people in here and act like the bloggers are recording. When more than two people are speaking, we cannot hear. I've heard it back a million times. I want to hear from Sky and Chase and Waffles. Go ahead.
What you saying about?
Because I know CW is not a dummy. CW is calling somebody a whore, sexual harassment.
It's harassment.
Is it sexual harassment?
If it prolongs more than once, it's harassment.
If they're not saying it directly to them, or
somebody's lady bitch, it's still sexual harassment. Mm-hmm. Y'all, let's lay it to rest. Let's do this.
Hold on, CW. Hold on. Let me ask Trina a question real quick. Trina, when I sat here and said that you had discounted pussy,
I don't see why the fuck you had to use that. Now, you know what? Just for that, Gentsy, I won't be asking.
I'm just saying.
Wait, speaking of Trina, when you made
no.
Wait, you made that comment, Trina? Wait, Trina.
Excuse me. Okay, shut the fuck up, gang. Quiet.
That's enough, y'all. That's enough.
Now, you've gotten your answer several times from several different people, and you're refusing to take it. What's your deal?
I want you to repeat what you said about Gentsy.
What did I say?
So when you came in the box, AP came in the box, and she said something about the live that y'all was in. And you said,
I repeated it. Hold on. I repeated it. I said, So she was talking about when Javon and Gentsy got into it. And I said, are you talking about when Javon said that Gentsy doesn't have an original thought and he regurgitates everything his friend said?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's what I said. Because that's what Javon said. That's what Javon said. Clock that T.
Whether Javon said it or not, why would you repeat it? That was messy.
Did you say it to be messy?
Was it not about Gentsy?
It's actually about Jayvon.
Bitch, anybody can start posting videos and getting promo wigs, ho. I know you're not trying to talk. Now, you know, man, your lucky Bray said not today, bro.
I'm so sick and tired of my friends arguing. That's why all of you are ball-headed B-words now. Every last one of you. I'm sick of the infighting. I'm sick of all of you.
And then y'all always want to talk about how messy it is over here. Your bitches can't stay away. Just ask for a motherfucking permanent pass and get off of our meat.
One thing about it, everybody is welcome in the kingdom. I welcome debate talks.
And that's your problem. You got no standards for who you let up in this bitch.
Yeah, I know, I know, I know.
Y'all motherfucking wilderness be in this motherfucker, and you're just,
I mean, shit, I'm just here to give the streets what they need.
Stop. Get off the fucking
camera. Y'all, everybody in this whole messy. All 2,800 of y'all messy as hell, just like all of us on the box.
But since we is here, yeah, y'all go vote for Genty and shit in his competition. And
y'all are out of control.
Oh my God.
Genty, who you calling bald headed?
Rose, leave me alone.
Oh, who's bald headed? You might want to put a name on it because I'm going to read you.
Every last one of you bald-headed, especially Rosé. I sent it. Especially Rosé.
What happened?
I said every last one of you bald-headed, especially Rosé.
I'm not going to let nobody, okay, I'm not going to let nobody with a messed up face and crochet dress talk about
it. Your ass talking shit with that bald spot in the back of your head. That's why you
have a bald spot. You
only got the top of that pussy ass nigga. That motherfucking hair is in the fuck out. You had to connect all the motherfucking locks together. All that shit was loose in your motherfucking head.
I got a reach with some couple
motherfucking summers. I got the nerve to sit up here and talk about anybody the fuck else, bitch. You sit here looking ugly, nigga, while you sit here playing motherfucking games with that nasty ass motherfucking beads on the top of your motherfucking lip, bitch, that you claim to be a 5 o'clock shadow. Oh, ain't shit shadow about you, nigga. Not even your live stream pussy ass nigga. I told you stop playing with me, Genty.
Damn, Rosé, shit. Can you bring
now,
this?
Now, welcome to the messy side of TikTok. Now, this how you motherfucking read it.
Welcome to the messy side.
This Bigo. This ain't TikTok no more. This Bigo.
Damn, Rosé, shit. I cannot believe somebody, hold on, damn, I mean, I love you too, friend. Damn, I can't believe I just got freaking lit up by the landlord from Friday after next. That's crazy work. That's insane to me.
Not Friday after next, asking for the dick.
Every follicle on his face is in here. Fuck you.
Just wait, Rosé.
Don't you worry about it, bitch. I know somebody like
it. Hold on, let me say something to my brother real quick, Bray King. Genty.
Go ahead, because I got to. Go ahead.
Genty, you know I love you down. I'm sorry. Okay. I did not mean to infuriate you. I did not mean to make you upset. I did not mean to drag you into anything, right?
Hold on, I just got a cash app that says, y'all ain't know Rosé had a third lung?
Oh, yeah, she's definitely got a third strong lung, too. That's the strongest one, the third.
I love Genty, so y'all hoes better not try Genty like that.
For real, exactly. Like me and Rosé cool on the back end. Like,
I don't
relax.
Play like that, bitches. Don't
damn,
try.
Damn, bruh.
But yeah,
that's why.
Crown, you got an echo, friend. Hold on. Let me welcome everybody. Crown, welcome to the kingdom. I'm going to mute up. Well, never mind. Go ahead, AP. Say that to Genty, and I was going to welcome Crown to the kingdom.
Genty, I love you down. I apologize. I was not trying to throw you in no shit. You know what I'm saying? I just didn't want to be named a liar as far as what was told to me that Jayvon said. But I was not trying to throw you in nothing. I love you and Kim down. You know what I'm saying? I always try to keep it low. I be on the low because I draw a lot of attention. So I am not trying to fuck nobody's shit up, okay? But don't think that y'all gonna dick me around and I'm not gonna say nothing back, is all I'm saying. Everybody fight for themselves.
Slut shamed you now because you say statements like that, AP.
What?
Dick me around. Don't dick her around. Don't you dick her around.
Don't dick me around. Just saying.
Also, yeah. can I clock something real quick? And it may not be messy, but I don't know. You just dropped 100 votes. Thank you, Ali the Queen. Appreciate you, baby. That's 200 votes right there. Thank you, boo.
Oh, yeah, JT, let me put you in a big box real quick. Let me just say this real quick, and I'm going to bring Crowned up. If y'all click the link in Genty's bio real quick, just click the link in his bio, and then what's that word that it say, Genty?
It says top hit maker.
Top hit maker. Click it and go vote for Genty for free. He in a competition to be number one and talk to Busta Rhymes. Put it like that. Just click the link in his bio and go vote. You can vote for free or you can support and pay for some votes, okay? I'm going to invite Crowned up here. She going to talk. And I just got a video that I want to play for y'all, okay?
Let me address AP's apology. I appreciate the apology. Whatever y'all got going on with each other, y'all know, keep me out of it. I don't want to be a part of that. You get what I'm saying? Just please, both of y'all just need to leave each other alone. No more alluding to each other. No more speaking on each other. This shit's been going on for a year and a half, bro. Like, at first I thought y'all just had a crush on each other, but damn, y'all really don't like each other, bro. Like, this shit crazy work. Like, good God. He didn't sexually harass you, sure. Was he misogynistic? Sure. But in my opinion, AP, again, he wasn't trying to sexually harass you, baby. And you know he wasn't. Come on. Because I said worse to Trina, and ain't nobody said I was sexually harassing nobody.
You sexually harassed me. But they never said anybody's harassing me.
Well, that's because nobody like your bald-headed ass. But anyway, but yeah.
Get him the fuck off the panel.
Can I say something like that?
I'm about done with you.
Okay, so I came up here for...
Everybody mute real quick. I want to say Crowned. Welcome to the kingdom, baby. It's your first time over here, ain't it?
Yes, it is. So it's a lady that's been trying to get in contact with you, and she refuses to get up here when you got the streets going zone.
Yes, but it's a lot.
She said she just wanted to give you your flowers, and she lost two of her siblings, her parents, and her 16-year-old son, who was an amazing football player, even was featured on ESPN when he passed away.
Damn.
And then she had, after all of that, got cancer. And she said, you were instrumental in her healing. You used to actually have your friends come over and sing to her while she was in treatment. You remember who I'm talking about?
Miss Keep Fighting.
Yeah, she is cancer free now.
Oh, congratulations. She don't come in the street kingdom. She come in my real kingdom, right, when we do talent shows and braiding and singing and stuff. But she kind of be in messy top.
She used to, whenever she was in treatment, you used to have entertainment for her. So yes. I just wanted to give you your flowers because she said you was a big part of her healing.
That's thank beautiful. You so much. Thank you. Thank you. I know exactly who you're talking about.
Is that when we were doing the gospel singing, Bray?
When we were singing over there and stuff. You know my talent.
Love you, Crown.
Yes.
I remember her in the comments.
Thank you.
You know what? We need to shut this shit down because that lady said, Crown, you go over there and tell his ass. I'm not going
because
in that motherfucker.
Don't got time. This is the street kingdom. This is too. It'd be too much over here.
No, but for real, praise God, that lady is cancer-free. Y'all was singing for her while she was going through, and that lady is now cancer-free.
God is
thank
amazing.
You, Lord.
See, we were singing to her while she was in the hospital.
If you watch
she was
it.
In the hospital bed while we were, like, she was yeah. in the hospital.
Mm-hmm.
And I understand, ma'am. I want to say congratulations to being cancer-free, but I understand why you didn't come in here and say nothing.
Me too. I get it. This is real.
We need it. We not mad at you at all.
That bang scare her
off. Thank you, Crown.
I know we all go through stuff, you know what I'm saying? And I just feel like the way that y'all can hear stories like that and be like, you know, sympathetic and empathetic, I think we could do a lot more of that because I feel like we're stronger together than not. Bray King, I think that's such a beautiful gesture, just knowing that you were there for her in those moments. But I feel like each one of us, even in the box, y'all, to a lot of y'all out there looking in at us in these boxes, y'all just think we're characters and like we can't go through that. Like we're not close to things like that. And I want y'all to understand, like, people, even the strongest people that you think on here got they shit together, need support and need that kind of empathy as well. People shouldn't have to wait until they get all the way to that point of being able to show each other appreciation or acting like they understand each other. So, like, respectfully, like, I know we go through this shit and some of this shit be skits and giggles. But at the end of the day, like, us showing more love and kindness or whatever. And I'm talking to myself, too. So don't sit there and act like, oh, she's being a hypocrite. I'm talking to myself as well.
And you are
like to level people.
You're saying
Brave, respectfully, hold on a second. Let me talk to her. You have cussed out 67 motherfuckers today, okay?
I will go and pray. Y'all don't, that's what y'all don't know.
Don't me listen too. To her. AP, don't listen to Lance. Lance, shut
me up. Too. I pray that's every time I cuss like somebody out.
Take a damn hand. Play the video. Put your hand down, AP. Alex. We have a video to play.
Alex, you can see your cows.
Trina been wanting to be. Trina, you've been wanting to be for a week. Cause why
we're about to get back into the mess. Let's get back to the mess.
Yes,
but AP is right.
Hold on, Brad.
No,
real quick.
Not holding on, Alex.
Y'all being real nasty. Y'all been running y'all motherfucking over.
It doesn't matter. We're playing the video, Alex. It's not gonna happen.
Break.
Brad, can let I say something to Trina real quick? Shut your ass up. Let me say
no, Alex, would you be quiet? We're going to play
would
the video.
Would you be quiet?
No, would you be quiet? Put your
nigga,
hands
I
down. We're going to play
I
the
just
video.
Got up here.
We're going to play the video, Alex. You're going to have to wait.
I fucking hate this motherfucker.
Alex, you're not gonna speak before me.
Hey.
Alex, you're
Greg
definitely
King,
not gonna speak before me.
Have some control with your loose ass box,
you
bitch.
Alex,
you and you and Trina, shut your ass up.
You shut your ass up so we can hear the recording.
Did y'all not hear anything I just fucking
Bro,
said?
We don't give a damn.
You stay out of it.
Now, had you not
now, go ahead, Brad, play
with
the
hell. They couldn't hear
now, go ahead and play the video, Brad.
You know the people hard headed. They said
I came up to tell last two hundred
days.
Tap
the screen,
say, Alex. You're gonna have to take a brief intermission.
Tap the screen.
Go ahead and play it, Bray.
Did you, Alex? Did you say something? Wait,
laugh.
Alex. Did you just say something
here
about my bangs?
Listen,
no, let me cook.
You're gonna have to put on the slow cooker and get it after the clip. We want to hear the clip.
Okay, y'all. I think y'all got it out. Sometimes I
have to.
Everybody
needs it. Oh, shit.
Taz, give me
oh,
one
here
second.
Go past
I
your
got
ears
you,
so you think you better than somebody. Hurry up and play the clip. And laugh, screw you in that bag. How about that?
And Gen T, you sit here talking about people being bald headed. Them locks been the same length for 4 years now.
Alex, I know you
that's
got a
cat.
Whole plan.
No, that's
I'm going to turn on
cat.
Right now.
That's cat.
Do you see why I'm
I,
mute?
Let me see you.
I'm going to press play real quick, okay? Everybody
Alex, get
mute.
Your greasy ass in the camera.
I was break king. I was gonna drop down because I have to drop somewhere else. I love
okay,
you, bro. Buddy. I appreciate you for looking out for me. And Trina, I apologize for saying that you had some Five Below discount
right.
pussy.
See you later, Gen T. So go ahead and play the kid, bro.
All I wanted to say to I just wanted to say something to Gen T. And y'all just
go ahead, Taz. Go ahead.
You
I just
know
wanted
what?
To say
at
he
this
not,
point, we ain't gonna give a damn about this.
Wait, Trina, just wait. Go ahead, Taz.
I just wanted to say that y'all not gonna let nobody come up here talking about hair and he get his hair faded by a Dollar Tree butter knife. Y'all not gonna let him talk about nobody here.
Come back, please, Gen T.
No, let's play
come
this
back.
Video.
We still
everybody
have your
silent.
What
everybody
is you guys'
silent.
Deal? Seriously. We want to hear the damn video. Would you?
No, I can't let you do cuz like that. Oh, no, hold on.
Extensionism
I can't let you do
is crazy.
Get out.
You wild as hell. Don't like a defibrillator.
So, Arby's. Mute him.
Arby's.
At this point, we don't play the fucking video. God damn it.
AP, so he had got the meat.
It better be something well worth it, I'm telling you.
Everybody, now, starting now, silence. I'm about to press play.
Be just silent on this one because you don't want them to attach you. I said, right. Yeah, when it comes to the nigga sauce, I said, little saucy Santana, a little hot and spicy, a little fo-fo-fo. That nigga, who been listening to women conversations, so pressed about women conversations, fuck putting his ear to the motherfucking wall. Nigga didn't put his face in there. That's why that nose so motherfucking flat. You look at the nigga from the side, it don't even look like a fucking face.
That funny ass nose.
And he up there got the nerve to be trying to motherfucking trust me. I tell you, and I don't like when people talk about children. Well, do you like bending over? And I don't know what the fuck him and Alan. I don't know what the fuck him and
I'll be wanting to ask Javon the same shit.
Now, I don't know what the hell him and Bullock's relationship is, or if he didn't know Bullock. But Bullock look like the type of bitch, old aggressive, built ass looking face bitch, look like the type of bitch that would bend a nigga like Sauce over. And Sauce look like the type, but the only thing that I'm confused with is if she doing the bending, and that's a question. That's not no statement. I don't know what they do. But if they cool and she doing the bending, why the fuck is she the one coming back with panda eyes? Why it ain't him? You want to be just silent on this one because you don't want them to attach you. I said, then when it comes to the nigga Sauce, I said, little
I tried to stop it. Okay, so that video was, I guess, of the initial conversation that's made them mad?
Yep, that's what made them mad.
Well, you didn't say anything. Trip was talking.
It don't matter. It's all AP's fault. It doesn't fucking matter. And they love Trip, right? That's what they don't know, right? No, actually, y'all do know that shit. Y'all love the fuck out of Trip until what? Y'all heard majority of Trip being the commentator in that clip, right? Y'all act like it was AP that was mostly talking. When y'all find out, what y'all got to say now? Because Trip's y'all favorite person. See, this is what I'm talking about with the picking and fucking choosing. Now, all of a sudden, niggas is scared because you don't want Trip coming for that ass. Because I dare you say something about Trip saying anything before she walks her ass back over here to TikTok and curse every last one of y'all out.
Well, I'll say something because I read that bitch and she tried to report my page because the hoe can't take me. Now, what happened was you said something about the nose. That's why.
Yeah, that's what I was finna say, Zay, too. Can you replay it one more time?
I said, yeah, that nose. That's all I said.
You did. Yes, yes. Nose.
And that's what Saul spoke to. He said was fine. You laughed about my nose.
Okay, and that's fine. Okay, and I laughed about it. And what? Y'all laugh about plenty of fucked up shit on here. What are we talking about right now? Right. I didn't introduce the flattening of his nose.
I think AP, I'll tell you this. I think what it is that he's expressing that he don't come for you in any way, shape, or form. And the sentiments this morning in the morning, oh, I said the morning show, Lord help us, up in, what's that baby name? Bella Live. He felt like, why is he being thrown in the shit when he don't even come for you?
He said something first and Bella read his comment. I didn't say nothing to Sauce. Sauce said something in relation to me. He started that. So listen, here's my thing. You don't want the fucking smoke. Stop fucking acting, motherfuckers. And then for the host to fucking read it. I wouldn't have shit to say had Sauce had not anything to say. But Sauce can't help himself but say some shit when he see me in the box. He don't say nothing. Javon says egregious shit all the time on this app. But do y'all sit there every time he come in the fucking box reminding him of the shit that he said in the past? No, you let him fucking apologize over and fucking over and over and over again and let him up in the box and platform that nigga so he can say whatever the fuck he wants to say. Y'all don't be in the comments talking about Javon. Remember you said that? Javon, you remember? You don't do that to him.
So this whole is time over.
I'm trying to figure out why y'all remember something in 2002 when y'all don't clock Javon the same fucking way.
All this is over. No, this is. So they did all this because you said, haha, funny nose. Yes. This can't be fucking real, dog.
That's what I'm saying.
Huh? Hey, y'all need to stop.
I don't think it's just over that. I think it's over insinuating that a man is queer and he's not. I think it's more than just that. I don't want us to be intellectually dishonest. It's more than just that. If somebody questions your sexuality, you'll be upset too. That's to everybody, Avon's including myself.
Avon's all in my pussy on live.
He did what now?
He's been talking about my pussy on live, Alex.
On his own live or somebody else's live?
I don't know where he was, but that's what we were talking about. He got clocked because he, quote unquote, defends black women, but he got clocked for being in a live talking about AP's pussy. So now you tell me he don't deserve to get dragged? You talk about my body.
I'll say this. I wasn't there for any of that. If that did happen, we should not be discussing that type of stuff. So it I'm did. Just saying. I don't agree. I don't agree with that stuff because I'm not biased. I just have not seen that live. That's all I'm gonna say.
Now let's just lay this to rest. I thought it died.
It needs to, but people like Sauce like bringing shit up and being like, oh, but remember what you did? No, remember what your homeboy did. You hang out with him all the time. It's all selective. Every time I come in the box, y'all want to talk about some old shit. We've been dead that. I don't bring up the shit that they have done last year. Do ICW? We went through a lot with them.
Yes.
That's- I don't even talk about that shit. But let somebody from they click and crew always bringing some shit up from the past. And y'all think Sauce be walking on water? He's the main one that can't let shit go.
So we in our new season, right? We moving forward. Fuck them hoes. And next.
I got a question for the people in the room. Have y'all had a water break? Because y'all been sitting here hollering, yelling, and doing everything in between. I ain't seen nobody pick up a bottle.
They dehydrated.
I'll tell you about I'll tell you about a water break. What are we going to talk about next? Because I'm sick of this.
Aubrey, you're not looking.
I'm gonna just say this, and I'm gonna be quiet. I think at this point, everybody just needs to, like John T said, just stop engaging in certain conversations, because some of us is in these lives, some of us ain't in these lives, so we don't know what the hell going on. Furthermore, it's gonna start looking like we picking and choosing, but we just don't know what the fuck is going on. So let's just all leave each other the fuck alone. Let's not comment on each other's bodies, sexuality, any of that shit. And just go to your side of TikTok, they go to their side of TikTok. Niggas ain't gonna get along.
I agree. Yes. Say that, Alex. That's all I'm saying.
Nobody's gonna get along at this point.
I promise I'll leave you alone. Not you, Alex. I mean, y'all that got a problem with me, I promise I'm not messing with y'all. I don't care. Now, Rosé, this is not to you. I'm not making this comment I'm about to say about you, right? But I notice how a lot of y'all in the comments ain't got no smoke for Trip, though.
That's because a lot of them are scared to say something to her. Her comments was wrong, too. Now, if she chose to go live about me addressing the comments she made about Javon and them, that's her business. I'll be every fat bitch in the world and every ugly and everything else in the book. But wrong is wrong. Like I said earlier in somebody else live, like 80% of messy talk, y'all scary as hell. That's just what it is. So y'all scared to call out the real.
Hold up. I don't know if I said something on a live a couple hours ago that made y'all send me all of these graphics and backgrounds, but whoever Miss Preserve Well is, you're taking the cake right now. What I just saw you sent me, I need them.
Ever since you took your hair down, you been acting real funny style.
I just took my hair down 10 minutes ago.
You been acting real different. I've been noticing that.
I'm sorry.
And you like skin too.
I just want to ask a question right quick. So for that rule, like leave each other alone, does that mean from your burner pages too? Like, do you just not comment burner from your other burner pages and come back from the back?
Mean don't be scary and come on your burner pages and be scary.
Okay, I was just asking.
Be scary. Because why you on burner pages anyway?
Nobody took my job. I just won't ever make shit for right. But nobody took my job.
AP, you know I love you to death. Oh, I love you to death. I'm in the comment section. Fuck Trip. I ain't scared of no Trip.
Okay, can you shush us and please?
I already ate her up and down. I took her
deep. I didn't even know you were here.
I'm saying though, ain't nobody scared. Like, why would anybody be scared of
not
somebody?
Cap, I ain't talking about just you. I'm talking about a lot of them niggas. That's why I said 80%.
It's a lot of them niggas. It's not even
you.
It's a lot of these niggas. That's scary.
You already said what you needed to say to Trip. I'm talking about the motherfuckers who haven't. Who sit there and say, I stand for Trip, I love Trip, I love Trip down, and they wanna act like, oh, this isms and all this shit, it's not okay for you to say that, AP, but you just heard verbatim what Trip said, y'all don't have smoke for her. Y'all not like that. Y'all don't have that energy. Y'all scared. Trust me.
I can't have smoke for Trip when my mouth is disgusting. So I can't say what she said is wrong, because I'd have said that plus 10 more sentences after that.
I'm literally going to say what I want to say. And
it's just
I
not,
love a good Trip read. I'm
y'all,
sorry.
Y'all, if the shoe don't fit, y'all don't put it on. She's talking about the people who sit up here and be outraged. But ain't saying nothing.
Yeah, those people who
try to create
crazy
live streams and talk about all this phobia and isms and censor all this and that, but ain't saying nothing right now. They not going to have no
live stream
about the girl. Mm-hmm. That's what she's saying. They not going to have no live stream. But they'll have a live stream about AP on.
And the main motherfuckers that don't got smoke for Trip is Javon and fucking Sauce.
No, if they like the person, then they won't. Then they not gonna go with the isms and all that. Basically, ain't none of you. Not ain't nobody on the internet gonna hold nobody damn accountable. At the end of the day, you don't sign my checks. You don't pay my bills. I'm gonna say what the fuck I want to say. I'm gonna get banned, and I'm gonna go sit my ass down on IG somewhere. That's just what's gonna happen. So that ism stuff. Oh, you this, you that. That's just a way for people to kind of come after people in a way that they not directly coming after nobody. I don't believe in that fake ass identity politics on TikTok. It's fake. All of it's fake. Everybody talk about how this one is wrong and that one is wrong and be sitting right up in their damn boxes for clout.
Exactly.
Kappa, I'm going to be honest with you. I love a lot of your commentary, but I got to disagree. A lot of people do actually walk the walk. I'm sorry. Like, I'm not going to say niggas is perfect 24/7, but there are a lot of us that actually do, that actually walk the walk of calling out bullshit. So I'm going to have to disagree on a little bit of that.
Okay, I'll give you 5% of that, but you can't call out the bullshit and not walk the walk 100%, period. You can't sit up here and call me out trying to act like you perfect, and then you around the corner doing the same thing you just called me out for. Or you supporting it. Or you sitting in the box laughing about it.
Can we be real? A lot of these people.
And then turn around and laugh about it.
Can you give examples of people y'all talking about?
That's doing all this debate talk shit, respectfully. That's where the gist of it ends. It's on, quote unquote, debate talk. Motherfuckers is not going to even vote in their local elections, let alone making some shit matter in their community with black youth or black people or black homeless people. So this shit is just a joke.
Yeah, they sit up on here and pass judgment on people all day, every day, call everybody racist, colorist, this, that, and another, and then turn right around and go sit in a box with one of their friends that's doing the same exact thing, or they do it when literally. They get mad enough.
Literally.
Oh, well, for the record, in 4K, I'm a lot of things. I'm still unpacking. Sometimes I'll be anti-black, and I'll be talking about y'all. So let's just get that out the way.
Hold on, Alex. I'm not going over to Gentee's Live. I already know how the games that they play over there. I'm not going over to Gentee's Live. They can have it and have their own conversation amongst themselves. Y'all, we just told y'all how hypocritical. Trina just said it. Debate talk is hypocrites over there. So what you think's going to happen if I go over there? No, I'm not pulling up.
I think every side of TikTok, though, is hypocritical.
Okay, but it's the main ones over there that's claiming and fighting hard that they not hypocrites, though. You don't see motherfuckers over here on this side, messy talk, fucking complaining. They just hit back and hit back harder. That's all they do. But over there, they gonna act like all this shit I did was egregious, and y'all heard that clip, and y'all heard who was mainly talking. They don't have, but they not calling Trip over there. They calling who? They calling me over there.
You're not on TikTok no more.
It don't matter. They know how to get a hold of her. They know if she's on Bego. They know how to get a hold of who they want to get a hold of. I don't want to hear those excuses. They know how to get a hold of them, so I don't want to hear that. They don't have no smoke for Trip. They don't.
I think they said they wanted to resolve it, and John T wanted to kind of help resolve the issue. So I don't know if it's going to be issue? That.
Mm-mm. What's the issue? I missed that portion.
That's going to be a drag session.
Nope, exactly. And Gen T got all of it. Let me tell y'all how this goes. Like, y'all act like y'all don't know how TikTok works. Let me tell y'all about the TikTok tricks and games. Gen T's over there. Yeah, that's his space. But you want to know who all his moms are? Now, I do have a lot of close mods of him that are my close friends, right? But let me tell you who's mods over there. Sky, Jayvon, who is it? OK Ray. It's a bunch of them motherfuckers that's mods over there. What y'all think is going to happen when I go to fuck over there? No.
Taz, ain't this your
I'm
crew?
Not going over there.
Ain't that your crew over there?
Miss Kappadappa, I ain't got nothing to do with that no more, because like when I said it last week, y'all told me to shut my barely breathing big back ass up. So I'm gonna be quiet.
I didn't say that.
No, hey,
well,
you
the
guys,
people in the comments did.
Hey,
so
you guys,
I'm gonna be quiet.
Well, one thing about the comments in the kingdom, they're very ruthless. They're very much up, down, left, right. You don't stand a chance. Nobody does. But Kappa, Taz has separated from them, and Taz actually does not fuck with none of them, for real.
The comments are not, they're mindful. They're not demure. They're not cutesy.
You guys have to learn how to be very mindful, very demure.
No, you got to be strong over here. Like, is the comments is a big part of the kingdom. Like, and messy talk as a whole. Like, I let my comments be ruthless. They're very, very harsh.
Drag talk don't. We don't handle rules.
The comments are the best part.
The comments is the best part. Drag talk. There is no rules. There is no holding nobody accountable. You say what you want at the end of the day, unless you threatening to unalive somebody or something like that. We don't hold no rules. I'm not going to hold you to no standard because we all grown. We got to hold ourselves to those standards. Now, AP, is you scared to go over there to John T Live? Because I want to come watch and be nosy.
I've been over there plenty of times. Cappy, you seen me over there plenty of times. Y'all all have seen me over there. Taz, I know you seen me over there plenty of times.
I'm being messy.
You know, it's a such thing as I get that y'all like to find out like who's scared and who's not. Y'all got to understand sometimes when motherfuckers is just tired.
I feel you. So let's settle in. Let's tap the live to 500K. We've got $5 Cash App, $25 to drop. Send gifts to the host and the panel. I am not a mod, but I got to give it a break. Just
why are you not a mod?
Y'all pay me $25.
I don't know, but we just got to give it a break. And what's next on the menu?
Can I ask a question right quick? I don't know.
Yeah, y'all can have fun for the rest of this live. I won't. This was just an accidental early live. Like, I go live Sunday nights. So, like, I'll go live at like 8 o'clock again tonight and really wake it up. But, ooh, hold on. We just got to drop. Everybody mute up. Damn. Let me stay on for a little bit longer then. Hold on. Okay, y'all don't want me to end the live. Y'all want me to keep going? They talk about breaking, though. No. I did just get a Cash App for a drop. Could everybody meet up real quick? Look, HB coming back now. Let's see. Yeah, you could drop. It's 25 to drop, 50 to bring them back. Hold on, let me get my iPad. Because this had a message on it. HB mute.
HB mute.
HB, you got an echo, too.
Ooh, child. It says, it says, you're pissing me off. Unmute again, and I'm gonna go get the belt, HB. Thank you. Oh yeah, AP, that's my girl. I'll be whooping her. The Cash App says, "Drop AP annoying ass, sick of her centerpiece ass." AP, they got you fucked up. Go ahead, get your final words in, babe.
Oh yeah, they do got me fucked up. But let's do Big Bank take Little Bank. You want to do that? Do you want to play that?
I'm sure you got some supporters in here that could big bank it. Write your ass back up here. But go ahead.
$50.
I can big bank myself. I do it in Diamonds Live all the time. I don't think y'all know. Hello, my name is AP. How are you? Your little measly ass fucking $25. What is it? Is it 50 to stay? Breaking?
$50 to stay. It's up. Dollar yes. Sign Maybe. Kingdom TikTok. Kingdom Not TikTok.
You. But the thing is, though, AP has actually been up here chilling and enjoying. Like, this has been a good live for AP. She's been up here vibing, y'all. So, AP is welcome to the kingdom now, y'all. She got to get her points out, y'all. But yeah.
I support black businesses, too. So, hold on. Let me get you with your money, Bray King. Not a problem.
Ooh. I'd like a hand heart, too. Thank you.
I'm not going to lie. I thought they got me out of here. I shut my ass up.
Hold on, y'all. I've never. Oh, look at them. Okay. Yeah, hold on, y'all.
Great. Let's just keep it rolling.
You know, the other night when y'all were literally... I do like candles. Y'all can send them. The other night when y'all were dropping people, it was blowing my mind because y'all was dropping folks like crazy. And I was like, oh my gosh, y'all are crazy. So now I kind of see how that goes. But yeah, if y'all do want people to go, we gotta drop them. That's why I just let y'all go ahead and talk y'all stuff. Go ahead and argue back and forth. HB is clearly here back to get more messy and more and more and more and more messy. Like, I know why my friend is here.
Before we get into the cyber diaries of it all, can we tap to 500K? Thank you. We can drop the crowns right after.
Do not big my back because I have on nothing on the bottom. Okay.
Me neither, baby.
And don't threaten me with a good time no more talking about a belt, Brave. I mean, leader.
My bad, okay. Y'all, I cannot believe this. Maz, y'all bringing people up and down is... Let me control the up and downs and... Hold on, let me see the AP. Hold on, what are y'all... Why y'all keep bringing AP up? AP is gathering the information for the Cash App to come back, you guys. I can't believe you guys dropped her. I guess you guys just enjoy your few moments of silence because
maybe the comments talk about APism.
Yeah. So, and one thing that y'all, I don't think y'all be knowing like how cool I am with people. Like me, AP really is cool, y'all. Like I was cool with her months ago. Like we ain't never had no problem or nothing. Like it, the same way I feel like with Alex. Like sometimes it's hard for people to go in spaces without being able to just speak freely, if that makes any sense. So we can, you can do whatever you want to over here for real. Like you can laugh, we gonna joke, say what you gotta say and shit. It's very much ADHD as fuck over here, and they don't listen to nothing I say. So I just sit back and let them have the live while I'm overstimulated. That's all.
Well, at least you know I'll be honest with you, Trey, when I be talking shit. So
yeah, and
I love telling the truth.
Go live. I love the fact that you go live, friend. Like you know,
who be lying?
You know,
hold on, I don't think that I got. Hold on, is that live talking? I just remember you told all these niggas my face crazy. I'd have liked your ass up.
Turn your camera on first, cause you started it. You started it.
I didn't start nothing.
Let me see those plaid socks.
At a turtleneck convention. I remember now why I'm mad.
No, don't feel bad for dropping AP. I really fuck with her though. I do.
Hold like, on, let me. How about the camera lab? Give me one break.
I'm not scared to drop people. I'm just not used to it. I'm like, oh whoa, like when they drop Trina, when they drop people, they drop Trina and
make people scared to play the game. If you have a drop system, you can't be saying all that. They're gonna be scared to play.
Hot as fuck. I hear my teeth swearing.
Okay, fuck AP, drop her. Look at that. Nah, bring back AP mods. Bring back AP, y'all. My bad. I won't say my bad shit.
It's money.
It ain't no break from AP. AP says I want good break. Huh?
Pimp Zay.
Welcome back.
What's all the isms about?
Look at my ceiling, okay?
AP, go get your bottle, baby. Go get your bottle. That's what you need because you're here to stay.
I will, but I just want y'all to understand, 25 ain't shit. Come on, stop playing with me.
Okay, 25 ism.
Rosé, you're about to get a 75.
What's the isms about? I missed that.
When Sky comes over here, she talks about things like, you know, how they were on there doing featurism against Sauce's nose. Any ism, like, you know, anything that's an ism.
Bend over in front of him while you watching the game. Just bend all the way over.
Y'all know we know what to do. Ain't no such thing as him being mad as he want to be. You know, if
hold on now.
What the hell is going on in FOE Kingdom?
Confusedism.
Will they talk about bending and stuff like that over there?
Sure. Hey, be somewhere. Hey, I'm somewhere. Uh-huh. How do I have an echo?
Do
you hear me? Stand up in it.
Girl! Make me stand up in it.
Where's Nitro?
Bet you won't be mad. I bet you won't be mad.
Oh, wait, that's Marilla over there?
No, this side of the TikTok.
Oh. Wait a damn minute.
No. Somebody come up and stream Marilla, stream Nitro, because Marilla's over there talking about me. So I want to hear.
Do you want me to play it? I can play it right quick.
Oh, okay.
Let me find out. What is her name, Nitro?
Because you got something going on in your background.
Hey.
At this moment, we need supplies because we just taught this woman. Go run and jump.
They're not talking about you, Bray.
HB moved out the clip from earlier. HB.
Run and jump. They got swing sets.
Hold on, HB, what was the clip you just played?
That wasn't me. That was a ghost box. That was not me. I swear to God, that was not me. I'm over here eating a salad. I'm literally...
Somebody was playing Miss Nitra.
And it wasn't me. That's why I said, where's Nitra at? Where's she coming from?
Taz. I thought Taz was playing it.
No, it was HB.
No, it was coming from my box. Like a ghost box.
Oh, like when you go in between two lives, when you in live... Yeah,
and that's why I dropped and came back
up. HB is not.
Oh, they said Marilla is in Dimes Live. Got you. Okay.
But No, I swear, y'all. Y'all gonna cuss me out.
They talking about stop lying.
When I looked at the phone, your box was lighting up, HB.
Yes, and that's why I kept asking, where is Nitra coming from? And everybody's mic was on.
No, it does it because it's done it to me and also my
don't
headphones.
Don't let HB play in your face.
No, that's happened to me where I've been in two lives. I'm sitting in a box and then another live is playing like I'm in there from my box. It's happened to me.
That's to me all the time, but HB came off of mute to play that motherfucker.
HB doesn't get any more passes at all on the app.
Now, HB might be doing something extra.
HB doesn't get any more passes on the app.
Hold on. They down there talking about some what you expect. She don't believe in God. What the hell they got
to
do?
Oh, my God.
A day on do this.
She's my ass.
What'd you eat her?
Hey, P, when I get back over here, I got to ask you questions about you and Artie.
Chocolate. Mind my business.
When I get back over here, I need to know.
Why don't you ask Arby's?
He'll be here. I'm about to get my bottle. Hold on.
What? Y'all already drinking?
Yeah, let me take my shot for y'all piss me out.
I have a question.
5:18. Yeah, what is happening?
I have a question, y'all. Are we finally going to wake it up now that HB's back?
Yeah, because y'all been laying down and I got a problem.
Y'all take care of it.
Because I am ready to wake up.
Wake it up and give it to us. Give it to us nasty.
Turned on by her voice.
Edna, you ain't even supposed to be messy no more. What happened?
Rose.
What
happened?
You talking to you weren't going to be messy no more. Ain't that what you said?
Me.
Cut.
You like, you just shush.
Cut.
You've been everything.
If
but
you don't hush up.
Who wants your message of trying to stay away from messy your ass in here?
What you got on?
I don't want to disclose that. What you got on?
Be ashamed of yourself.
She got on a plaid turtleneck.
Girl, go to hell. Plaid ain't in the mood for you now. You already talked about my goddamn. Listen, I after today live, I'm finna go write down my roast for all y'all black asses for next week. Don't even worry about it.
You can't do that, Alex. You can't do that, man.
Get the fuck out there. Don't worry about it. I ain't gonna lie to y'all though. My ass is getting fatter, so I'm gonna be a minute some more.
I'm telling you.
I'm about to fart. I'm gonna fart.
Don't at me, Edna.
Edna.
That is me.
Last, one of my biggest regrets is letting you see me in a turtleneck, nigga. You ain't let it go. You ain't let it go since.
Nah, don't act like that, Alex. I done seen you in a week's worth of turtleneck giving out resources at work. Don't fucking play with me. And pencil skirts and plaid tennis skirts.
This is why I can't stand your black ass. Let me tell you why. Why when I was doing laundry just now, I looked around the living room. I said, don't pick shit up that look like a turtleneck. Put that shit back in the motherfucking closet.
Yes, she be giving Bridgerton at work.
My lady, can you give some resources?
My lady is diabolical. What's crazy is I dress like a complete bimbo outside of work. That's why that shit funny to me. Oh shit.
Okay, HB, you're back.
Yeah, and I'm gonna take this shot, and when I'm done, y'all need to be quiet. And I see, I ain't gonna even say nothing.
Shot.
But anyway,
yes, she is.
That's why I'm the way I am now. But you guys, when you hear this sound, HB's about to get litty, and we're about to clock this next topic that I was talking about earlier. I don't have time to play.
Oh, God.
That was some ice in a cup on some with some drink on it. What y'all talk about?
I said she's definitely gonna say something. You better tell her. You better tell the girls. Hold on. Shot time. Shot o'clock.
God. It's only 5:21. My titties are sweating. It's hot.
Ooh, sour taste in my. You know what? Mute your mic.
What did she just say?
Mute your mic. Don't even worry about it. You don't want to hear it. So. Ooh, hold on. Let me try something out there.
Offer to throw my heavy ass titties in your mouth. Is that what you said?
I need you to go on mute right now. Don't you say nothing.
No, I'm about to mute that.
Crazy.
Be quiet.
We got action.
Y'all, can we get to 500K? We only need 10K taps. I know y'all can power tap. Then we can drop the crown.
So the thing is,
y'all.
Baddie, shot a clock. Baddie, shot a clock. Baddie, shot a clock.
Anybody else got $25 to spare?
$25
just to drop. But you know what? This is why, as soon as Alice coming to Diamond Show, got
paid.
She coming to Diamond Show in the morning. She like, good morning, Diamond. And Diamond be like, oh, they paid to drop you. They just go ahead and drop you.
You ain't got to find nowhere. Already paid Friday to drop you on Monday.
I don't give a damn.
No dollar amount is too high to make sure that they drop her. They will crowdfund in the comments to get her now.
In her defense, they bring her ass back.
They pay a lot of money for me. Always remember.
They really do. They bring her ass back.
No, Alex says she don't give a damn, but then she got to find a word and be like, let me say this. Y'all ignorant motherfuckers on this panel always got something to say to me, mad because I'm giving her information. Get a job.
Joel, listen. I'm like AP in this situation. Some of y'all don't realize. Sometimes I don't bring myself back because I don't give a damn. But please never try to do Big Bang, Tay Little Bang, because I will embarrass y'all every time. I don't have a problem bringing myself back. But I love the crowdfunding. It's amazing. Community.
Okay.
Baddie, shot a clock.
Get him ready. We about to hit 500K.
That one that dropped me is $25.
Whoever rolls up, do your thing.
Y'all, I got a tan today. Look.
Oh, what's happening?
And drop your crowns.
Oh, nice. Okay, let's hit him
now. There's 5 heartbeats over here. Eleanor.
Eleanor.
It's happening, baby.
Be quiet and mute. Here's the thing. You at the store getting your shot. Let me drink another one.
I wouldn't take that if I was you, Lav. That's crazy.
I'm taking a shot. What the fuck?
Ooh. Oh, my goodness. Let me eat a little Starburst or something.
Okay, shot a clock. I want my leader's back. Be quiet.
They're talking about you. HB, don't mute me.
Again, y'all been over here flirting with him, trying to sell him some pussy. Please leave him alone. So here's what's funny. Here's so funny. Why the girls was in Bella Live to begin with this morning, right? Hear me out. The reason the girls was in Bella Live to begin this morning, because Peach Live last night, when she played that recording back, let me go stand in the corner.
My mouth wet as hell. Come on now.
All that smacking.
Yeah, let finish
Both
eating.
Both of y'all turned on. Be quiet.
Finish eating.
Shut up.
I want to flick you out your bag. Stop talking to me.
Okay, y'all, I'm sorry. I'm finna start. Okay.
Okay, finish that Starburst.
I'm finna finish eating Starburst.
The heavy breathing and the smacking. Like, hello.
I'm finna finish eating Starburst. Y'all don't say no one cute L mouth be wet.
You doing all this talking. Finish.
That was a mean tray.
So,
bitch, I got stimulated too quick. I said, what the fuck?
Yeah. Man, I don't even have stimulation issues, but I'm getting them. So please.
I know we're not up here talking about simulation. So look.
Here we go. Here the fuck we go.
That's probably how Poopy's standing on the phone with, you know, with this.
Please stop with the smacking and stuff in the comments.
Excuse me. Stop doxing me. Thank you.
QI, they ain't here talking about you.
It's QL. Mm-hmm.
It's QI. And it's not me because I'm not messy.
I wasn't talking about her. I was talking about QL. So listen. What was funny was why the girls was in Bella Live to begin with this morning, y'all. This is between me and y'all. And they was in there because last night in Peach Live, she played that clip of Dom talking about them. And at one part, when Dom was like, because Bart begged me to, you know, do the whole apology thing when they had made that reconciliation. They thought they were shitting on me. Tell you what, Peach was like, because that was genuine. I said, mm-mm. Or whatever. I said, see, what happened was y'all did that fake ass reconciliation and y'all never meant them apologies. Y'all was trying to make me look stupid. or whatever the case may be. And so Bart was like, that's true. That's true. We only did it because we all linked up and decided to just put it together to make HB look stupid. Bad idea. Because now you're back here. You're back on 61st Street. You shouldn't have never did that. And I remember that day like it was yesterday. All those people's in those comments saying, ooh, I bet HB has the stuck face. Not anymore. My face have thawed out and it's moving again because you guys are back at odds and I couldn't be happier. I'm so serious. I was smiling and cheesing sitting up on that panel last night. I don't give a damn. That's what y'all get. Try to shit on me. You ain't hear that part? It's on the blogs. Try to shit on me. I told y'all about these fake reconciliations trying to make another party mad. They never last, okay? They never last. So then y'all was in Bella's live this morning, which was a setup number two, fighting for your lives. I was screaming. Indeed I was. And I'm glad that you guys.
I was fighting for my life? Did you feel like I fought for my life over there?
No, you did not, leader.
Or did you think that I was being calm? Like, I felt like I tried not to give it to him.
You conquered. How do you think I did over there? You definitely conquered. That's what you did. You did.
Okay. Because you know what I realized, Messy Highness? Bella's Live is now curated for all of the Dime pieces and Kiana pieces. So, therefore, all of the commenters are Dime pieces. So, that's a space that any time I go in there, I'm going to be attacked. So, I'm asking you a question. I'm asking as your leader. Do you think that Bella's Live is a live that I should continue to go up in?
Yes, I do. Because one thing about it, you know how to control that those type of situations. You're no idiot. You know how to go in there and be calm. And you actually play in their faces. You actually be one of the fishermen. You're never under the water.
Don't tell on me. Okay, continue.
They got baited in today and they took that bait and they was pulled in and now they're being fried. Paired with a side of baked beans and potato salad. And it couldn't, I'm proud. I'm sorry. I love peaching them and barbing them down, but I am so happy y'all are at it. And you don't understand how sad. I slept so well last night knowing that you guys are at it. Because you tried to shit on me. Your plan fucking failed. Your plan failed terribly.
Ray King, are you still cool with Bella or not? I'm confused on that part.
No.
No? Okay. Okay.
Yes, I am. So don't let Heartbreaker say no. Yes, I am cool with Bella. The thing with me and Bella is they don't want. There's a lot of people on this app that's telling me Bella's not my friend. You know, I'm cool with Bella. Like, Bella hasn't done nothing to me. But they're saying how Bella's moving, it should be clear that she's not your friend. And I like to make observations myself, if that makes sense.
However you say that word, but I'm telling you now. And then listen, y'all, Peach put that Baby Bop picture up in that background. And I said, who's Baby Bop? And she was like, oh, that's Barney's cousin. I said, no, I think you're trying to say that's Barb. I mean, that's Dime. I was going to make sure she said that. Look, I'm never going to stop being messy about this situation. I hope everybody falls out so that we can keep having mess and we can keep having tea to recap and talk about. I will do my part in making sure everyone falls out. It's a pleasure of mine, because y'all have a problem anyways. Leader, please don't lift your head up like that no more. You have BBs under your chin. But listen, I'm telling you now. Ooh. So look, but yes, I'm going to make sure I do my part behind the scenes, because I'm always behind the scenes on troll pages. I'm going to make sure I do my part to keep everybody falling out. We need to tussle. We need to fight. We need to conquer. We need to divide. Because let me tell you something. We only have a few months left on this app. And baby, I'm going to be the messiest nigga they got on here. Shut me down. I'm never going to stop. Fred,
big box me, because I'm tired of her ass. Big box me.
Can I be
I'm
like
tired of your elbow. It's very ass.
Hold on. Can I play a different position, Heartbreaker? Can I be financial coordinator or something? Let me do something in the back office with you. Like, I don't want to do all that shit.
You sure can't. I'm begging and I'm being messy.
Let me be the administrative assistant. Let me do the calendar management or something. I don't want to fucking do all that. Mm-mm. No.
That's her dumb ass. Get her ass out of here.
Once again,
might be a filter, but that elbow is.
Exactly.
Girl, when
right.
I say crying, hey,
that elbow is crispy.
Zay, crying for some oil, bitch.
I swear to God.
Crying. Bitch, pleading for some oil. for just a little more.
It's just some pigmentation.
No, it's not. That's crushed. She could have licked it or something.
But I'll just remember, you an ugly bitch, but I look like this, Blake. Never forget.
Yeah, my bae cute.
Oh my God.
Yo, bae cute. And that's how Mary had a little chicken. Remember, listen, HB, you need to go. You are problematic as fuck.
I don't care.
No, for some real shit, HB, I really feel like you should be like a producer. I think you should be a producer. Like, I don't
know. Exfoliation ism. Okay, sorry, AP, go ahead.
Just be a producer. I think you could do better than the Love and Hip Hop shit and all that shit. Like, you really need to do something. You know how to go find the money so you can find some backing. Like, you need to do something on a whole different level so that we can, you know, watch cable again. That's what you need to do. Seriously. Your talents is...
I agree. I'm that's honestly, I don't know why everybody just won't fight. What we got? September, October, November, December. It's over December 31st. We're talking about it on here. We're talking about the TikTok family. We don't have lawyers on here. We are each other's lawyers. These niggas on here is lawyers and paralegals, doctors, and some more shit. So we represent each other. And that's what I'm doing here now. I'm like,
what's wrong with y'all? Why don't everybody just get along? What be really the beef?
I have no desire to do that.
Alex, you talking about getting along. You just called everybody on the panel yesterday some stupid niggas. What are you talking about?
90% of them are stupid niggas, and I'm not taking it back. They proven it every day they talk to me.
And Trina gonna get up here and protest, please.
I'm not taking anything back. Let me tell y'all something. I've explained to y'all that I live a life of no regrets. A lot of messy talk, a lot of them are smart, so I'm not taking it back. So, you know, but that doesn't mean we have to fight. I mean, if you feel like you're dumb, then you're dumb. But if you don't feel like it applies, then don't let it apply. If somebody say, all y'all bitches is bald headed, I wouldn't take offense to that because I'm not bald headed. My hair goes past my shoulders.
What if they said, that's all
right. Lab, I swear to God, mute your mic before I cuss. I'ma swing your motherfucking bag, nigga.
So the FBI report line in the comments said TikTok is not shutting down. Know how the system works. I'm a part of the Creativity Beta program, and they said they are shutting down December the 31st. You correct me again, your ass is getting muted for the entire live.
I'm so tired. Listen.
I hate corrections.
Alex, Jazzy T got,
Got pressure for you in the comment section.
Who do?
Jazzy T said,
Jazzy, what you say?
I don't know what shot him on.
Ask HB for some fade cream for your elbow, please.
Now back to this messy shit. Leader, how do you feel about hearing them say they set me up? You was sleep last night, leader. But how do you feel about them saying it? Did you feel like that before Barb confirmed it or after? I knew it, but when Barb confirmed it last night, that was just the icing on the cake for me, the hot sauce on the chicken. But, leader, how do you feel about them saying last night that the only reason that they made up was to make me look stupid? It was all for HB.
Who were the people
that
had to
make up? Do you feel like they deserve to tell someone that they're doing now?
Who was the ones that had to make up?
Barb forced Barb had put together for Peach and Dime to make up back when I was beefing with them. And they said, she said the only reason they did it, they didn't really mean it. The only reason they did it is because they wanted to make me look stupid. Cause they said I was trying to come in between them when I was on that fishing trip and I wasn't even fishing for them. I had already told them that it was for somebody else. So they did a fake reconciliation.
I feel like definitely that's a question.
Wait, I'm trapped.
Hey, you get them in here.
Like,
are you or are you not beefing with
Barb? Yeah, share the live to Barb and share the live to Peach.
No, I'm not beefing with them, but that doesn't mean I'm not going to clock this tea.
Okay,
because my mama, if you're at the
yeah, she's not beefing with them. She's just saying like the apology was fake. Y'all tried to apologize and be fake just to get back, just to shit on me. That's what she's saying.
Just for a dig at me. And so I'm wrong for being happy that you guys are fighting. I love this. This is.
And can we go ahead and transition this and start talking about the gazebo and Dime and Alex? Do you have that video of when they were talking shit about you too? Because I'm ready to go ahead and transition into Dime, Gazebo, and mindless behavior followers. Let's just go ahead.
Yeah,
not great is about to be drunkism. They talk about
that
son drinking.
You're not allowed to drink.
Somebody, whoever just said 27 pieces-em. Fuck y'all.
Listen, I tried not to say nothing, but I was really holding back.
I was going to read it.
But I know what they're talking about. You ought to wind it up and wind the ass back. I'm telling you.
We're not missing any laughs here, okay? I don't give a fuck if it's about me or anyone in the box.
27 pieces. Laugh, it's okay. Between me and you, your 27 pieces and my ashy ass elbows, we're done. Let's just
No. Bitch, I am a grandma and I have had 31 pounds worth of kids. I deserve my 27 piece, okay? I have earned it. Fuck y'all.
I can't wait to wear mine.
Hey, so can we get Barb and Peach in here so we can all argue?
This is good to me.
You heard me?
Wait, who's gonna argue?
Zay, shut. I thought that was Zay. Shut your ass up. Whew, can I sing a song?
Oh, they said, Peach said 5 minutes. Okay, you guys, let's pray. Oh, Barb said, no, I know Barb was gonna argue with me. Damn, Barb.
No, nigga, you didn't take care of me. You're like a real light skin today, Trev. Oh, I don't like you.
Barb, I need a spanking, Barb. Barb never gonna argue with me. I hate that.
You was inappropriate.
I got off the camera, Alex. Right. I'm not even doing nothing. I just took my hair down.
Said, well, I know, but I don't want you to. You think you better than me? I'm the only one that can have long locks in this live.
Alex,
about that?
We're all better than you.
Bitch, listen. Hold on. Let me tell you something. Laugh, when I see you, like I told you last week, I'm finna flick the shit out that bag. Stop talking to me. Also, Trev, you want to be up here with your locks thinking you better than me, baby. I'm the only one that can have long hair in this time.
Oh, my God.
How about that?
Oh, my God.
I appreciate the compliment because I don't think my shit long, so my shit clearly getting long. If you think they long, I appreciate that.
I got more hair than
that. That is long.
When you walk in there with them Jodeci boots you plan on wearing.
Hey, actually, to piss you off, let me show you which ones I think I'm going to put on. Hold on.
Thank you, Jodeci.
Jodeci. Get on your nerves. Hold on.
Jodeci boots. Let me show you. Baby, won't you just stay?
Hold on. I got to find them.
Lovely G.A. Peach is here. Let me do this.
Give her
lovely.
Which, okay, give her the ass. I was about to Taz. I'm screaming. Don't drop me.
Ain't nobody getting rid of for real.
Thank you, Georgia Peach. Because Barb never want to participate with me.
The kingdom.
Hey, what's going on?
Everybody meet up real quick and give HB a chance real quick.
Today's my birthday.
Everybody stay on mute.
Happy birthday.
Welcome to the kingdom.
Happy birthday, baby.
Thank
you. Sound like a little sexy.
Everybody tell Georgia.
Just wake up.
Yes, she sounds
Peach, happy birthday. Hold on, wait.
Thank you.
Oh, I thought security export was in here. I was about to go off.
Happy birthday, Peach.
I'm not going to argue with my cousin on her birthday. Cousin, this is what they were saying before you came in here. Everybody mute. Oh, girl, put them shoes down. My God. So, they were saying... They were saying... Them yellow brick road. Just so they were saying that before you came in here, they was like, HB, how you feel about Peach and...
Nope.
Laughing to get dropped. Don't worry
about
it.
Let her do it, Lab. Just let her do it, Lab. Let her do it. We're going to let her do it.
They was like, HB, how you feel about Peach and Barb now only make... Diamond only making up to make you mad? I said, damn, for real? They was like, yeah, remember last night? And I had forgot about it because it didn't mean that much to me. And so I was like, damn, that shit really fucked with me. That hurt. And I was like, nah, nanny boo boo, that's why y'all into it, because it was fake and it was only to make me mad. So if they hadn't just brought that to me, I would have never, if like Alex and Laughing just bring that to me, I would have never even thought to say something about that. But so, do you feel like you? Do you feel stupid about it at all?
No. Wait a minute.
Hold on, Laugh. Let me respond.
Laugh. This is a conversation between them two. If you didn't want to be in it, you and Alex shouldn't have brought it to HB. Go ahead.
Thank you, leader.
It really wasn't brought to my attention in regards to
big box me.
Us supposed to be calling it a truce to try to make you feel some type of way or look some type of way until yesterday. Even though me and Barb did discuss on the back end that, you know what I'm saying, the little situation between me and Dime, I really didn't have no issue with the girl. Still don't give a fuck about her. So, I mean, kind of, sort of, in a way, I don't feel stupid because my apology was real. I did misstep, and in that situation. So, I mean, I really don't feel stupid, but you know, everybody is different. Everybody
was on the phone with them, or you was a part of a group thing with them when they said, hey, we're going to take HB down with this one. We're going to make
No. That was never discussed amongst all three of us like that.
But so Barb said last night you was aware.
Yeah, last night when me and her talked about it.
So you ain't find out till last night.
Right. So the original conversation when I got the phone call about me and Dime having a back end conversation for us to have an adult conversation on the back end, that was never discussed. It was just, it was pretty much saying like, hey, we already see what's going on. We're just going to go ahead and put a stop to it. When it comes to dragging out the little fake beef between me and Dime, because I honestly didn't have a problem with her. Don't know her to have a problem with her for real up until the little shit that was said last night, and still don't give a fuck.
For the people in the comments that saying Barb don't roll like that, Barb roll like that, walk like that, skip like that. She said it last night. The people up here on the panel just told me that she said that last night. Yes, Peach. The only reason we did it was to JHB. So please, June, July, and August.
I mean, that's what was said last night. It was. Was said last night.
Don't play with me. I will mute you.
But no, I don't feel stupid or crazy. As I stated before, my apology to her was real because, you know what I'm saying, after I messed up on my panel,
I was a real ass bitch.
Huh?
So I am a real ass bitch.
You're a real ass messy bitch, yeah. You're
Thank
real.
You.
Ass messy bitch.
Alice, why is you looking like
this? So wait, my thing is this. Wait. Hold on. I need to get some clarity. Because when the whole Bella, Barb, I can even say Nosy, G.A. Peach whole situation and stuff went down, I'm not too sure what happened. So what did y'all kumbaya for? Why did you and Don become cool over the dislike of Heartbreaker? Was it after Heartbreaker said whatever about her kids?
No.
What was that?
It was because...
Let me ask G.A.P. Heartbreaker. Hold on.
It was a lot of stuff that was going on during that time. We had the stuff going on with my niece Barb's daughter. The stuff that was going on with Slim as well. When he was threatening everyone and all of that.
I missed all of that. I was out of messy talk. Like, y'all had pissed me off right before then.
About a month ago. About 2 months ago, if I'm not mistaken. So what happened? We were in my live and I asked a question because Slim made a statement. Well, they say Slim made a statement on his panel saying that me and Mr. Incredible smashed at a gas station or whatever. So
you and Mr.
a
Incredible.
Screenshot was sent to me. Huh?
You and Mr. Incredible.
Hold on.
I can't. Not Mr. Incredible be trying to hit everybody over here.
Could that be him
what?
At the door?
No, ain't nobody.
Actually, my son.
Oh, that's sure. Oh, you go to hell, HB. Hey.
It's in the tub, son. In the tub. Oh, yeah, it's in the tub. But me and Mr. Incredible didn't meet on the internet, but that's nor here nor there. But what was your question again? Oh, so all of that stuff was going on.
What was the thing between you and Dime? Why did you and Dime fall out in the first place? And why did y'all have to make up? What did they have to do with HB?
Oh, because a screenshot was sent to me because I asked what Slim had said on his panel. Right. And then about 5-10 minutes went by. I really didn't see the answers in the chat. A screenshot of what Dime said in my comment section was sent to me. And pretty much it said that you and Mr. Incredible smashed at a gas station, whatever, whatever.
Dime started that rumor?
Huh?
Dime started that rumor?
No. From my understanding, that's what Slim had said on his panel.
So what did Dime say in your comments?
That Slim stated that.
Oh, Dom told you what Slim
said. Yeah,
Dom
said that in my comment section. Okay. Yeah.
Gotcha.
So emotions was already high. We already had a lot of stuff going on. So I took the screenshot and I put it on my backdrop. And I got a little a little attitude with her, whatever, and I handled her kind of rough or whatnot because I was trying to figure out why would she say something like that in my comment section, knowing damn well I ain't never smashed nobody at no gas station. Anywho, that happened in front of 1.2K people. She felt embarrassed about it. She felt as though I should apologize right then and there, which I should have, but I was on the back end talking to my friend on the phone as well, and the live was pretty much running itself.
Has Dom ever apologized to anybody for anything?
Huh?
Has Dom ever apologized to anybody for anything?
I'm not sure. Maybe she has. Maybe she hasn't. Gonna...
Huh? No. The answer's no.
But I'm the type of person where if I feel as though I've done something wrong to somebody, I will apologize.
He's apologized to Diamond before. I don't know. You take it for what it is. I'm just saying that's the only apology I've really heard.
You know what? Out of all people, I heard that in 4K. She apologized to Diamond, and I was on the panel with her in Tea Time Live where she apologized for those old clips of the things that she said. Yeah, so let's make that a mark in history. The only person that Big Dime apologized to is Big Diamond. Clock that. Thank you, AP. Go ahead, GA.
So, yeah. So, as I stated before, I had a lot going on. So, I was on the phone, and the live was pretty much running itself. What she didn't know is that I was trying to handle some stuff on the back end with my friend, who is Barb, or whatever.
My question would be this then, and Barb, why you don't want to come up, friend? Barb, why you don't want to come up? My question is this. Was it messy of Dom to say what she said on that live that you played yesterday? Starting that up with you and Barb, saying that Barb told her ABCD?
Yeah, I feel as though it was messy because she tried to make it seem like Barb pretty much begged her to come to my panel to call it a truce.
I agree. I was looking at that part of it. I was like, she just trying to be messy and cause division between Barb and GA Peach type shit. But Barb was actually up on the panel while you was pressing play type shit. So it wasn't no biggie. But I thought that was messy how she tried to throw Barb in there and try to make it like Barb said. That's why me and Barb, I told Barb I wouldn't come over there when she tried to beg me to come over there to do the apology. Blah, blah, blah. This shit was corny too.
Oh, 5 months later. What took place then is... Dime had been in my panels all the time, right? You know, I'm like, okay, I love the Florida girls, whatever. And then I had went to TikTok jail for a week. Dime ended up doing her own thing, not because I was in TikTok jail or nothing. She just ended up doing her own thing. I ain't have no problem with that because I felt like she had too much personality to be just a panelist. She started doing her own thing. I was a mod in the gazebo right off the bat, whatever. One day I was fishing, trying to start mess, and I did a live talking about people need schedules. Everybody on TikTok do the same thing, right? So she came over there saying like, she ain't doing no schedule. She ain't doing nothing on no time, but I'm trolling. So I ended up telling her like, nah, I'm just trolling, whatever. So she was like, okay, cool. So then, when she was over there, she started going off on the Peachettes. And she was just like, cause these hoes, something, something, something. So they was like, who's she talking to? I was like, she's talking to y'all. So Classy was like, no, I just want to make sure she's talking to us. Cause some people don't mean it. And they was like, no, girl, she's talking to y'all. And so that was that. So I'm like, ooh, I'm fishing, but I ain't fishing for them. Right. You know, I'm fishing for a whole nother reason, a whole nother thing. So long story short, she ended up, her people was throwing shade, like HB was being messy. And I was like, I wasn't even being messy, but I was being messy. And it was like, HB was being messy when she did that live. She was being messy, Dime. So Dime, eventually she took it personal because I had did a fish fry. So the following days, I did a fish fry and everybody was on a plate and everybody had a price next to their plate of fish. I had the highest price. Some people fish was free. Some people had like $2 or $3 fish. So she had really felt the way about that, and she had did a live going off, and so, but she kept on like targeting Peach about the situation Peach just told you about. So she was like, kept coming for Peach, and I was like, but Barb and her was cool. So I was like, Barb, you know what I mean? Barb need to figure out, you know what I'm saying, what the deal is when it come to her and Peach, because that's supposed to be your friend. And Barb was like, I'm trying to figure out what's going on or whatever. I'm like, you know what's going on, girl, because she disrespecting your friend right in your face. But I was just being
That was on my mom's birthday, because I remember I was out celebrating my mom that day. Yeah, and I didn't know exactly what was going on. Yeah.
Right. So I was like, girl, you know what's going on. She disrespected your friend in your face. I was just being messy, trying to instigate. And so it was a live one day or whatever. And I guess they felt like I was trying to divide their friendship. I'm like, no, this girl coming for your friend, you torn in between the two because you neutral with both of them. But she wouldn't fit, she wouldn't be talking to my friend like that. You know, I'm just being messy. So all of a sudden, Peach did a live. People sharing it to me. These niggas in the panel together. Peach, the Dimex, and the Porches. So I said, what the hell is going on over here? So I'm on my backup looking real stupid. They tell me, ain't no problem, ain't no beef. Yeah, what y'all thought? And all this. And I'm like, oh, these niggas here. And I'm already knowing they're only doing this to make me mad because she just was talking about Peach literally less than 24 hours ago. So there's no way y'all just made up. And I'm already knowing the president of this orchestration was Barb. So that was it, because that's the only person that could have put that together. So that's what ended up happening. So now, last night, fast forward, I was right. Barb said, we only did that to make HB mad. It wasn't even, you know, wasn't even a real thing, because you heard Dime saying, she begged me to do the apology with Peach and all that, and this, that, and the third. But Barb was like, no, I didn't beg, but she orchestrated it. So it was only to make me look bad. It was not no real reconciliation. So the problem never went away.
Barb actually did it from a good place.
Last night, that's not what she said. She said she did it just to make me look stupid. That never lasts long. So pretty much what happened was...
Hold on. Javon wants to come up.
No. Javon going to have to wait for a second. Javon got to wait a second. Javon's already up here.
Drop right now and let him.
He's already up here, Kappa. He's right here. He's in the bottom box, girl. You can drop if you need to, though.
The story is so long. Heartbreaker, come the fuck on.
Okay, Kappa, hold on. I'm going to shorten
it. I'm going to
keep saying. So, long story short.
Alex, put your request in.
So, last night, dang, I missed the part. So, last night, Barb admitted that we only did that to make HB mad or whatever. So when Peach was asking last night, because I don't know what the problem is with the girl, the problem is the original problem. The problem never went away. Y'all did a fake reconciliation. That's what the problem was. So that's why I was asking Peach, do you feel dumb now that y'all are back to square one? But Peach was saying no, because I had nothing but good intentions when I made it right with her. I didn't know about the plot between her and Dime. Between Barb and Dime. And yeah.
And that's okay, right there. Pause right there, HB. GA Peach, if y'all don't mind, just give me one split second there.
It's better be good with this Javon foolishness.
Right. Javon, welcome to the kingdom, brother man. You, damn, earlier we was looking for you. There was a lot going on earlier, Javon, man.
Yeah, so I saw, I heard, I was sending screenshots, video recording. Apparently, my name being brought up in Bella's shit for no reason. Yes. I'm just wondering who brought my name up in Bella's shit.
The only two people that I want to hear from right now is AP and Javon. I'm going to let both of them talk to each other. It was said earlier that actually Sauce brought it up earlier, but I'll mute up, okay?
Okay.
Oh, no, Bray King. You don't even need to mute up, because there's really nothing that needs to be said. This is going to be a very short, quick conversation, because I'm trying to get back in the nitty gritty of what HB's talking about. I'd much rather hear her voice right now. So, Bray King, you can let him know all the screenshots and the fucking text and whatever the fuck he got. I'm trying to figure out how he missed the point of who started the conversation, which was Sauce. And that's one of his closest friends. I don't really give a fuck about anything else. But you can happily leave me alone. You see, I was already here in the box. I've been here in the box. You were over there on your side of the train track. So, I mean, I don't understand, Bray King. You know what I'm saying? Like, there's nothing that needs to be said. HB, as soon as he wraps up, could you just immediately start going in the conversation? Because I'm trying to figure out the rest of the story. Thanks.
Sure will.
Trev, so I'm a drop too, because I just wanted to call me to clarify who brought my name up in Bella's Live.
Apparently, so this is what was said. Let me tell you the story.
Real quick. I know what was said. I know what was said. Okay, I was giving the rundown. Yeah, I know what was said. So yeah. and I sent you that. You got that video recording too.
Yes, I played the video of them talking.
I appreciate you playing it. Okay, cool.
So yep, yeah, I got a question.
Yes.
So how are you offended? Are you offended with what AP said about your pickle because you was kept track of her cobbler?
I don't mention nobody's on my platform that I don't fuck with.
But you mentioned her at some point, right?
Yes, after she mentioned me, because she held a 8-hour-long live after we said that she was victim blaming you and Bella's live back in February, and then in April she brought me up again.
This was about HB.
Damn.
Yeah, she brings me up any time that she gets.
Great King, this wasn't about.
She brings me up all the time.
This goes back.
Because this goes back a while. This goes back a while.
Way back.
But HB is involved because she had a whole live because she got mad that we said that she's a fucking victim blaming with J Love. Oh, it goes back long.
And I wasn't victim blaming.
You was fucking victim blaming, but you could be a fucking liar. But you was.
Well, you can drop, bitch.
You was. You could drop.
You can drop.
No, you could drop actually, because I'm gonna keep talking as long as I'm here. Unless people want pay to drop me, then I'll leave. Yes, yeah, it goes back months.
She's back.
Okay.
So how do you feel about AP saying that she knows that mm-hmm. You don't want a woman, and what else you said about the pickle, AP? And it's little, and
I don't give a fuck. Let me clarify what I said about her. I said she's a pass around 304, and everybody know about that. That's what I fucking said, and I stand on what the fuck I said. I'm not taking back shit what I said. Because the pass around 304 was in boxes and comment section talking about me, talking about me, talking about me when me and Gentry got the hell out. That's what the fuck I said. So what she needs to fucking do is find a man who will actually fucking love her and stop screaming on the fucking app all the time.
Okay.
Maybe if she do that, then we wouldn't have to go that. Fuck you. Keep my fucking name at your gullet, because all you do is sleep, eat, and shit Javon, because you're a fucking nobody on this fucking app, okay? You and that funky ass sauce that you sell, bro, okay? Keep your fucking legs closed. Fuck you.
It's crazy how the women damn sure don't want you, but I know the niggas don't either.
Oh, gosh. Sorry to be messy, you guys, but if we were going to interrupt my story, I had to stop. Javon, I wouldn't take that if I were you.
Fuck Javon. That's his problem. He needs to get fucked, and don't nobody want to fuck him.
You think so?
Come on.
Because I think that is the reason for a lot of people's frustration on his app.
Come on, HB. The only motherfuckers complaining about other motherfuckers getting some is the ones that ain't.
Is it just me, or would they not make the cutest couple?
Kinda, yes, Kappa. I can see it. That's why I thought at first the beef was about them dating.
I thought, yeah, because y'all, AP, I know.
So, but AP says she don't have the parts he needs.
But Kappa, respectfully, you know, Arby's would beat his ass.
AP.
He's dating Arby's again.
Who dating Arby's?
AP is.
I didn't say that. I'm just saying that nigga don't play about me, so no.
Oh, sorry.
I'm just saying the way it's like he got a crush on you, you got a crush on him, but y'all like tell everybody y'all don't like each other, and then you know.
No, you know that's not the case, y'all. Come on now, stop it.
I'm just saying, like that's stop all. It.
Let me ask you this, Kappa: are Arby's and Javon the same?
Nah, they opposite. They opposite.
Okay. Okay, so yeah, I don't.
Oh, but you can't do sameism. You can't do sameism.
Don't be some sameism.
You can't sameism. Do sameism. No. People sometimes step out of the box and date people that they wouldn't normally date, and that be their soulmate.
Nope,
because I damn sure got a crush on somebody up here,
And I do too. HB, who you got a crush on?
Leave me alone. I already told you.
Who you got a crush on, HB?
Leave me alone, Alex. You told me earlier you're not talking to me today.
Let's move forward. I don't really care.
Great. All right. So let's move forward with the clips.
He got all of those. He got the hoes jumping. To have all that power.
I got a crush on you too, babe. Thank you. Meow.
No one man should have all that power, Brad King. No one man.
God, please, Bray can't think he's sexy today because he done took them.
You need to stop being messy. And another thing, I don't even like fams. I like studs. Let's move forward.
Oh.
What's
I was talking about a stud myself.
Wait a minute, now
I'm caught in between. That's with that studism.
That's she was a damn
stud.
That's
I want to say, yeah, I was talking about a stud, but I will eat a fem up and down and all around. But I was talking about a stud.
Where's the stud on the panel?
I was like,
"Oh, they up here."
She just lost. So
who's the damn stud?
Don't play. Who's stud?
They're up here.
I'm looking at everybody in the doggone thing.
Are you really looking at everybody? Are you really
looking at everybody?
She's talking about you,
Trina.
Drop her ass, Trina.
You would have been dropped me. Drop her ass.
I didn't even say that. Who said Trina the stud?
For dinner nacho.
Y'all messyism.
Hold up, franchise hoe, because I see your comment down there talking about it. Braid. You was a motherfucking lie. Franchise, I want to see you. I want to see you in a kid. Come here.
No, leave franchise. That's my Florida sister. Leave her alone.
Franchise.
Please don't bring her ass up here because I ain't in the mood.
Me neither.
Franchise, you bring your ass up here.
Franchise and TikTok pop was into it earlier.
HB, who is the stud?
Who blocked you?
Yeah, who is the stud? We curious.
Bail said, come here.
I'm in love and love too. Ooh.
Is it laugh?
Okay.
All right, let's move forward. I'm not dating.
Whoever she named, that's the roast right there. Don't do that, HB.
HB, name
wait
a stud.
Minute.
No,
hold
we
on.
Still
pause.
Wanna know.
Whoa, wait a minute. Shut the fuck up. Somebody wanna come what out? You talking about?
Laugh, can you look to the side again like you be doing?
No.
Let us see your
why
nose.
You just say that
we
got to
see how flat your nose is.
Whoever she named, that's a roast. She's roasting on that person. That's
But Kappa, don't call me no stud, man. What the fuck is going on?
No, I'm saying we just got to see how flat your nose is. Turn sideways. Turn sideways so I can measure
Mark,
your
if you need anything
Kappa,
else from me, I'm about to drop. I'm about
turn
to
your camera
me.
On now.
Hold on, y'all. Give me a second.
I was trying to cuss it already, but that's just me.
Give me a second, y'all.
You got no brow on.
Give me a second.
Hey, my leader is talking.
That has, I don't either. Okay, I'm sorry.
Bray, you need anything else from me? I'm about to go have dinner.
HB, you done? I think she was asking all the questions. She's
well,
done. She should be
not,
done.
Smarka has not been tussle with me.
No, you're not even gonna go back and forth with you, girl.
Bye, Peach.
Have
feel
a good
better.
Dinner, Peach. Ahead. Happy birthday, y'all. It is Peach's birthday. Y'all can
happy birthday, Peach.
Thank you.
No,
we love
I know
you,
know
Peach.
She was lying, right?
Screw what the hell, happy HB. Talking about happy birthday.
For real.
I love Peach.
But you know, HB was lying, though, right?
They need to do like a 30-second gift.
I know she came in here with
that. That's what we doing. I would never start nothing with Peach.
Listen, you know they said I was begging on my live last night too,
Baby,
can somebody send me a few galaxies and a few cash apps? That would be amazing.
Rose, can you play birthday, bitch?
One time for the birthday, bitch.
Birthday. I got you.
Where the meat? Alex, shut your ass up.
Breaking, can we do Bag Talk over here since Bag Talk game over here since I can't, since I'm not going live?
Thank you.
Okay, GAP. Thank you, Ricky.
Okay, now send me my sheet.
Thank you, Randy.
Thank y'all so much for the love. Thank y'all.
I love you, Peach. That's why I got you over here for this right here.
I appreciate it.
You're
welcome. This is why I did it. Laugh, please mute. God damn. This is why I got you over here. I know y'all ain't think y'all was going to forget to get my girl.
Oh, well, thank y'all so much for all the love. Birthday, I appreciate Pete. Each and every one of y'all.
Y'all.
I'm about to go enjoy my miserable birthday, as they say. Y'all have a good one. Please. I love each and every one of y'all that love me.
Good night,
Peter. Thank you, Peter. You know you want more movie time, baby. You can sit on a panel on me any day you want to.
I'm gone. Bye, y'all.
Bye, boo.
Thank you.
Right. Bye, girl. Oh, I love her so much. So, yeah, I was thinking,
Oh,
Alex, can you play a clip for me real quick? There's some new clips out. Alex, could you please, let's go to the newsroom.
Can we make it clear that the clips that I'm playing are your requests only and not predicated on me playing the clips? Because it seems that there is an
issue.
I'm
asking.
I don't think.
It don't matter. I'm going to make sure.
The last time that we was on Zay's Live, the narrative was that I was beefing with people and I literally just only played clips. Oh, my thighs. Oh, my legs are hurting. Give me one second.
Hold on.
Oh, shit.
There we go.
It's coming.
I'm going to check you, Alex.
Not too much franchise. Not too much.
My legs hurt so bad. I'm not sure.
Thank you, Denisha.
Just a little bit fragile. Not sure why.
Somebody asked if Ray can have beef with Peach Icon. Yes, he do.
What?
You guys, they're loading up the
clip. Why don't y'all mute her ass? What is happening?
She's talking about some laugh mute.
Somebody said check IG, Trev.
Don't piss me the fuck off.
I'm running my car.
Yeah, hey, don't piss me off.
I left Hot Pot. I forgot to go get my charge.
Okay.
Hold on. Give me like, literally, Baz, like, give
good,
me like.
Nick?
Dos minutos. Oh, remember, Benito, you speak Espanol. Oh,
get out of here.
No, man,
I'm out.
That's that nigga name, Benito.
Hey y'all, hey Bradley.
Hey Ceci, hey babe. Now bring franchise ass.
Ceci, you heard on a clip where they called you Lil Wayne.
No see, huh?
Girl, I said I made cuts with.
They called you Weezy F baby. Please save the baby. And I said no. What you gotta say?
If they ain't talking about you, you ain't doing that right. I finally made the cuts, y'all. Ooh.
Please. That's why they asked for saying fanned out. I went back and watched the vlogs. I said, why was they saying fanned out? Yo ass came up in the box while I'm drunk. You talk about Dom. Could you unblock me? Are you gonna unblock me? I said, what the fuck? We don't ask to be unblocked.
I said it in the comments.
We don't ask to be unblocked.
No, you was eating coochie. That's why you got called Lil Wayne.
I eat coochie sometimes.
I'm so happy about it.
Ain't nothing wrong with it. I eat it sometimes, you know what I'm saying?
Why?
I love that all this is going on.
Okay, Kappa, thank you for coming up.
Every now and then, I got a taste for a little coochie.
I've never experienced those words, but maybe one day I will.
Oh, you're the gayest one up here, sister.
That was a smooth ass line.
Alex, the gayest one up here, please.
I beg your pardon. But listen, let's get to those clips. Aj said it's an all the time thing for her. Hello, meow. I already knew you was gonna come out that mic. I'm curious. So many fish in the sea.
Oh, freaky, man.
Laugh. I know you ain't talk. You be ducking sick all the time.
I'm talking about y'all on some old freaky shit.
Oh, Londa says she want. Let me screenshot all these people in the comments that they want some coochie. Cause listen,
not screenshot. Oh, they want some coochie.
follow y'all later.
Girl, please.
Are you going to contact them? Look, look at Lucy up here to advocate for the pen.
Let me be if I catch another stray job.
Okay, everybody, thank y'all so much for that interjection and interlude. Lucy, are you up here with us?
I don't know, because I can't see you guys.
What, did you want to be up here?
I can't see myself.
No.
Okay. Okay. Thank you. Okay, everybody. Edna, what's up?
Why don't we allow her in our house?
In the background.
Right.
Why do we allow her in the house? What?
Thank you, Alice, for filling that box. Because I was going to argue with her.
Edna, can you hear me? Well, you're going to argue with her, but keep your hands off her.
Mm-hmm. No, I said we should make Myla's behavior the background. That's all.
What?
The group Myla's behavior. Well, Barb told me to stop lying, so I'm going to stop lying for 30 minutes, so I'm going to stay muted.
Damn, you got to be muted to stop
lying. Barb told you to stop lying in the comments.
Yes, so she only got 30 minutes.
Hold on.
Because you surely lied to talk about his Peach and Trevor beefing. That's crazy.
That's what
I'm thinking.
That's what I heard.
Yeah,
that bird is loud as
fuck. From who? Right.
Little birdie. Perhaps that one that's in your background.
Don't tell that bird to shut up.
Shut up.
That
motherfucker is singing.
That bird said, I'm a part of Missy Talk too. What's up?
What clip she. Okay, I gotta go.
I got hiccups. Ooh.
I was going
to
say,
can you tell us what this clip is that you're about to play?
Whichever clip y'all didn't see, I guess, earlier. I think I played it already in Barb's live. Give me 1 second. I'm very demure, so I can't really relate to y'all Bama behavior. So just give me 1 second, please. Are you not embarrassed at y'all Bamas? I would be.
Why would we have to
pay? Ain't no Bama. Don't call me no Bama. I ain't no
Why
Bama.
Why do we have to pay for that?
That's so disrespectful.
I don't even know
Alex.
What a Bama is.
That's so disrespectful calling a man a Bama.
Right, Taco. Right, E-Dub. Everybody said just play the clip.
He did all of that. This nigga said just play the clip. If I had a clip, it would have been played already. I'm not reading it, so let's relax.
We're going to do this. I'm about to do this nosy.
This is why I be being rude to y'all. I used to work for
Apple. Put your request back in.
I'm going to find a clip.
Okay?
What the fuck?
No. Why? No, absolutely not. Why is you dropping us? Hell no.
What?
Absolutely not. I hope you're going to leave me up here because I don't play that. Period. Bye.
Why you drop everybody?
Mods, don't touch nobody and don't bring nobody in.
Bye. Come on, thank you. Back down.
Mods, don't bring nobody up. I'm for real, Mods. Don't bring nobody
Stop
up.
Stop bringing them up.
Thank you. Now, Alex, get your video ready, okay? AP is staying. She's stuck on the panel. Y'all are sick. Y'all be so mad. Just let AP chill and relax. She's stuck. No, HB, you can't drop her. Go ahead.
Did you take a shot?
Let me drop AP because she's being extra messy. Okay, no. We got a couple people in the request. That's perfect. Yeah. Alex, she has a clip. I need y'all to play y'all clips. Laugh. I can't have 200 people on the panel no more. I just can't handle y'all. Alexis, you want to say hi? Perfect. This is your perfect time. Come on up and say hey real quick. Knock, knock, knock.
Alexis, I'm sorry for dropping you all those times. I have to rotate people sometimes.
No, it's okay. I just like I thought why me? But anyways, I just wanted to say hi. I just wanted to say hi.
How you doing?
I'm hanging in there. School's kicking my ass. Lord, school's you kicking like it my messy ass. Talk? Yeah, I'm enjoying it. I'm enjoying it. I just be sometimes sipping my coffee, watching the tea unfold. I'm enjoying it. So.
Okay. So. Don't piss me off, okay?
You don't ever apologize for dropping me on my neck. It's some favoritism going on.
No, I do. Sometimes I do. Sometimes I don't. Is Alex Clips ready?
Okay, can you let him know that he was going 20 miles over the speed limit? I'm playing for AJ. Fuck him.
I'm serious. I don't want to be their friend. Half of their ass I don't like. Seriously, I don't. They aggravating. They talk about nonsense. They can't get it together. 2 minutes later, they be back. They be back arguing with each other and then back cool. Look how when Alex said that shit yesterday, how they ate Alex up so motherfucking fast.
Literally said, Alex, we don't want to hear that shit. What?
Yeah. They ate her up so fast.
Fuck Alex, because for one, when the shit came up with your kids dying, Alex, you're supposed to be so motherfucking pro-black women, pro-politics, whatever the fuck you're supposed to be. But when it came up about the kids, how the fuck you sit on the panel with somebody that wish something like that on somebody's kids? Because where I'm from, it's hell in jail about them kids. So that's where you draw the line. You can talk about somebody over here just because they called you annoying. You gonna call them mean girls? That make them mean girls? That's where you draw the line, but you didn't draw the line about them kids, though. Then, like, all that shit just so hypocritical to me, for one. Because y'all sit up there and y'all want to talk about transphobia, xenophobia. Y'all want to talk about all this. Y'all go so hard for all of that. But y'all ain't go hard. Y'all still got HB platform, HB sending platforms and panels with HB. Girl, that shit is so weird to me. Like, all that is so weird to me. That's why these hoes, they follow the leader on here. Like, Alice ain't got no motion. That shit she be spewing on this app, she ain't got no motion. I doubt that the hoe even got friends outside of this app. Because the shit that you be doing, like you sitting in Diamond Pound, they talk about you. They dog your ass out and you still sit up there. Like a fool. Also, let's not forget, even though HB said that wasn't true, that she didn't do it. After HB said that she called my job and made me lose my job, Alex was back over there in HB panel the next day. And you're supposed to be pro-woman. You want to see a black woman that got 2 kids, according to Rose, that's a single mom without a job. Alex was right over there the next day. Girl, cause she fake. Her ass is fake. All this, everything they be saying on this app, they do not live. It's a persona. Like, all that be a persona. I just sit back and I just watch it. Cause I've been the guy on the panel that clock these hoes every single day. And it's really just weird because all of them bandwagon. What issue do y'all even all of us ain't have with Dime? What issue do y'all have with Dime? Dime ain't saying nothing to y'all. Or did nothing to y'all personally for y'all to feel a certain type of way. But then y'all want to talk about group thinking. That's group thinking to me.
With you when you're right.
Mad day came. It's my turn.
Let's not forget how Shaw got into that whole spat
Red Diamond for taking up for Alex. And I just went back over there the next day. Shaw not going to the gala no more, but Alex is still going. And that's supposed to be your best friend.
This is easy for me.
Girl, weird as hell. Weird as hell. And then that blew me because you got your best friend Shar blocked behind defending you and Diamond panel, and then the next day you back over that motherfucker kissing ass. Is that baby? Kick me out. Don't kick
like you been here before, Jayla, for real. For real.
Like, got Shar blocked and cursed out and about to make Shar have a fight for you to turn around and go back over there and say, first of all, let me just say this. I don't have an issue with Diamond. It wasn't Diamond, like, bitch, what?
God, I'm a bitch. Woo.
You willing to lose your best friend behind this shit? You willing to lose your best friend behind this shit for real? Which is sad as fuck. So, don't be acting like y'all clocking shit. Y'all ain't clocking the fuck thing. I don't give a fuck who come up here and say what. That's their motherfucking business. I don't give a fuck about you hoes. That's y'all business. Y'all gotta defend y'allself just like I gotta defend myself, bitch. I got a bob and weave out here in these motherfucking streets. So, y'all bitches ain't jumping up like supersonic and motherfucking defending me. Y'all actually friends with the bitches that, my Instagram inside my bio. Just click on the link in my bio. Y'all actually friends with the bitches who be causing the most motherfucking havoc. That's the weird part. Y'all friends with the bitches who be causing the most motherfucking problems. And y'all be, Rosé. That was mostly Rosé kept stressing the fact, it happened on Dime's panel. Dime didn't do nothing to interrupt the whole shut the fuck up, okay? Shut it up. Now, who cares? I don't give a fuck if it happened on my Mammy panel, ho. Shut up.
Tweeting.
Oh my gosh.
What is you eating over there? And it better not be no.
That was good.
Alex, you all right?
Sure. We can move forward.
Oh, we're going to stay here for a long time.
Who said my name? Who was the lady that was saying my name? Anybody know?
From the clip?
Mm-hmm.
Somebody named Jayla.
Jayla, okay. I don't know her. I only argue with who's. You gotta be somebody for me to argue with you.
I know that was, I know, tough to listen to.
I don't think these people understand AP and like Laree with her little bitty ass curls in the comments and her hair when she do a wash and go. Mm-hmm. I'm not upset right now. I've already been through this. Some of them don't understand that I've had popularity since I was a child. It doesn't bother me. It just is upsetting that some of y'all literally have no emotion at all, that you think you actually bother me. That's the thing. That's what I feel bad about. Is that you actually believe that I'm going to be sad. I'm not crying over this shit. I didn't already talk to Shar and we laughed at y'all clown asses. That's it. We'll be together in 2 weeks. That's the end of that. So I guess that was a waste of everybody's time, wasn't it? To claim that Diamond blocked Shar because of me and all this other shit. Y'all waste y'all time on this app is what I'm saying. You don't know what discussions we have on the back end. You don't know who I'm cool with. A lot of y'all are miserable, which is why you have to come up with all of these stories, because you have no life. That's the truth.
Me.
I do wear a turtleneck, Shakur. You are correct. And I have a really good job. And a lot of y'all work shitty ass jobs. Okay? I work in a law career, okay? So let's keep it cute. Some of y'all wake up every day and that's why your body fucking hurts. Your joints hurt. Your back hurts. You hate your job. You have no union. You have no retirement. I can't relate to y'all. And that's where the envy comes in this conversation. Let's move forward. Okay? Bray, what's the next thing we discussing? They done ran out. My friend doing good and I am too. We're going to be together posting pictures in about 2 weeks. Not y'all thought y'all was going to turn on me. I know that got to be embarrassing. Oof. If it don't apply, let it fly. Once again, if you're not the miserable bitch addressing me, then don't say shit to me. Y'all want me to be nice when y'all keep coming for me. I don't care.
Get out the comments. Trust me. Get out the comments. Forget the comments for a second. Just get out the comments for a second.
Can I say something to you? No, for real. It's long overdue. Let me say something to you. I'm directly talking to you. Can I say something to you? Only you.
This thing's so good that on the other day when you said, let me say something directly to you.
I don't care, but this is the thing. They want to get offended. If it don't apply to you, move forward. All y'all talk shit. But the minute that I say something, you niggas want to have a breakdown in my conversation. Get the fuck out of here. If it don't apply to you, let it fucking fly. Why do y'all keep putting jackets on yourselves? It's starting to seem like y'all do feel that way about yourselves. Somebody call you a stupid bitch. Are you a dumb bitch? I'm confused. I didn't work shitty ass jobs too. What I'm saying is some of the ones coming for me are the ones that I'm talking about. Stop putting jackets that do not apply to you on yourself. It's very much that simple. It's really that simple. Bunch of fucking lowlifes. And remember, Trev, you asked me to play the clip. I didn't give a damn because me and my friend are good. Also, too, let me clear something up. I don't remember HB saying nothing about that lady baby or calling the lady job or any of that because I wasn't there. I know that a lot of y'all are chronically online, so you don't know what outside looks like, but I wasn't there for any of that. So I don't have a clue about what she's talking about.
I said a lot about her kids. The job, I pretended
now, one to of help. The things, hold on, HB. Now, I did go into her live, like I said earlier in Barb's live, and she did mention something about the kids that you brought up, and I don't agree with you bringing up her children. That's just what I'm standing on that.
Mm-hmm. That's, yeah.
I don't agree with any of that. I don't care how mad you get at Dime. I don't think her kids should be brought up. That's just how I feel.
As long as mine are mentioned. Up, down, and all around.
So your babies was brought up first?
Yes, they were.
Either way, I said on her live that I don't think kids should be brought up. But this idea that y'all have that niggas is supposed to know what y'all doing all 24/7 on y'all dragon sprees, nobody gives a fuck, respectfully. We don't sit up here all day and, I mean, certain lives like maybe $2, nosy, others, they recap. I could give a fuck about a lot of the shit that y'all got going on, respectfully. The only time that I know about it is when y'all tell me. So to think that I sit around and just be like, oh, today Braid said this, today HB said this, it doesn't happen. So that's really the end of it. Larry, when your hair goes past your shoulders, we can have a conversation. HB, go ahead. I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm good. Nothing was said about me. I'm just making sure that the deal is let me take that back. I'm just making sure nothing was said about me.
Hey, girls my age, I really am iconic. Look at all the girls my age, y'all. They are fighting in the comments. Look at them adding me. Y'all are fans. I'm not going to lie. I'm iconic as shit. I don't need to convince myself, bitch. I got 38,000 followers in real life. I've been that bitch for a while. This is a backup page. You bitches sit in the comments every day sucking my motherfucking clit. Always remember that. Always remember that. The men don't like y'all. Y'all family don't like y'all. Y'all friends don't like y'all. That's why y'all going to hate Alex Breeze.
Hey, shut the fuck
up. But I had a great ass time today. Just always remember that. Oh, and a lot of y'all hate y'all kids too. That's why you project your shit onto me. Let's always remember that.
Y'all, my clit is always available to suck.
I realize that they don't realize that two things can exist at once. I can say that I don't agree with some of the rhetoric with HB, but I can also say that a lot of y'all find any reason to beef with anybody, and that's a fact, because I never said I was beefing with Dom. But the airhead that sat on the panel and said, see how she is, see how she act, I never said I was beefing with her. I'll let Zay and them go and get their shit off. That was it.
Yeah, I don't
But whatever make y'all sleep at night, just make sure that nigga pay the rent and you don't keep paying his bills. And make sure you stay friends with the girl, the women in your life, and you don't give that man all your attention. Because a lot of y'all are pickneys, and that's why you in the comment section punching the air right now. Because I'm not like y'all.
Okay? Girl, you said right up on that panel and said,
you got to make sure your hair go past your shoulders. Look. Didn't we say your hair go past your shoulders?
You went right for my looks, honey. You went right for my looks. That's the only thing. That's the only thing you can fucking say. About how somebody look, girl, you don't look better than me.
Just came up. Let's simplify this. Came up. Remember what you did last time when you looked a mess with your sleep class. Came up. Just came up, baby. Just came up. We'll get it done.
I gotta came up.
We'll resolve this.
You a whole hypocrite. You wanna be so anti-black this and that, girl. You is a hypocrite. You sit there and defended Frankie and Bella Lyne for being misgendered. And as soon as you got into it with Maggie, your ass laughed when they misgendered him. Girl, you ain't shit but a motherfucker who wanna talk about everybody. Know everything. You don't know a bitch ass thing. You don't know shit.
Right. But came up. Right. Came up.
I ain't got a cam up. For what?
What are you here for? Check my shit on her.
Let me get out this cabbage.
When I told y'all that y'all was special, even the one sending me corn, you're sending money to my account. This is why I told y'all dumb.
Lurie, you gotta pop out.
This is so good. This is literally comedy. I want me to be intimidated by y'all, but y'all still hitting my money every month. I just want y'all hitting my bank account.
You can never eat when it comes to me, baby.
Right.
You could never eat when it comes to me, honey. You are not that, ma'am. You would never be that, ma'am. Okay. Since you want me to cam up so bad, here I am, ma'am. What do you see, ma'am? A beautiful woman, ma'am.
You are gorgeous.
I was with you in the beginning.
You got a little bitty piece of hair, though. Underneath that weave.
Do you want me, girl? What the fuck do I got to do with it? We all in
If you want to, Lorraine, if you want to scissor, just say it.
No makeup, no lashes.
If you want to scissor, just say that.
HB got on a wig. You ain't say that to her. Why you always rejecting your stupid ass points that you be putting in?
Crazy.
It don't even fucking matter.
25
bitch.
To drop.
The fuck?
25.
Fuck. Drop me.
For me. You said you tired of hearing me. But if I call you an idiot, I'm wrong. It's 25 to drop me since you're tired of hearing me. So 25.
I said, I ain't paying 25 to drop you. Fuck you.
Shut the fuck up. How about
fuck
that?
Fuck you. I bet you I don't.
Go put your bonnet on and go lay the fuck down. You got other responsibilities than discussing me, bitch.
Don't bring up my responsibilities, bitch. Because you get close. Don't do it. Go on there. Go on and say it.
Go there.
I want you to say it.
Go there.
Say it, bitch.
Go there.
Go ahead and go there. No, that's you. You want to talk about
Alex? No, Alex. They said. Wait a minute, Miss Lurie.
You and your wedding wavy. No. I don't need your help. You and your wedding wavy got so much to fucking say, bitch. Go there.
They said you ain't cam up.
Let them talk.
It'll never be a problem.
Girl, you is ugly as hell.
Ugly is crazy.
Girl, you
I'm ugly.
Where is you
really?
With them raccoon ass eyes, bitch.
Ugly is crazy.
Girl, bye. Girl, never. You could never.
You could be a stupid bitch, but ugly is insane.
You both are beautiful.
You ugly as fuck. As the fuck.
One of the things I never did when we was talking was talked about your looks. I talked about your hair. What's
the
matter?
You came
from
me. You came from my appearance. You came from my hair. Talking about my silk press.
It's insane.
All this and that, bitch.
You can look at her hair.
You have bitches that don't wear their natural hair. You can never wear your natural hair. You're ugly. And when you do get your hair stand out, remember that.
Girl, bye.
Remember that.
I ain't remembering shit you
remember
got to
your
say.
Your hair thin as fuck.
We tired of you, Alexandria. We're tired.
Your hair costs like $30.
Y'all say yes or no in the comments that I'm tired, Alex. Say yes or no.
Somebody send me a guy.
Say yes or no.
Bitch. I don't give a fuck about what you talking about. We the know regular bitches who hair is thin. Bitch, you need a hot oil treatment, ho.
Who hair is thin?
You need a hot oil treatment, bitch.
Come look on my page, y'all. Who hair is thin?
This bitch need a hot oil treatment. Girl, shut the fuck up.
Girl, bye. Don't be a hater all your life. Don't be a hater all your life.
Bitch, you go from panel to panel discussing me.
No nothing, girl,
you go from live to live discussing me in the comments.
You
gotta
put makeup on to feel like you pretty, bitch.
Thank you. Right, but I have no makeup on right now, bitch, and I haven't worn it for weeks.
You still ugly? You still ugly?
Right, right. I'm an ugly bitch. Right.
Ugly as hell. Ugly as hell.
Right, I'll be ugly. Are you done?
Don't try to argue dummy, bitch. Don't try to argue dummy.
Remember, you had to call me out on my name first because you're a loser. So let's move
forward.
No,
that's you. That's what your mama made, honey.
What's insane
what
is that you're older than
that's
me. And
your
hair is still fucking thin,
that's
bitch.
That's what your mother
you
made.
You must have already called the dude a fucking treatment for your hair.
Go
you're
check my page, ho. Go check it.
I
That's
did.
What you do.
I blocked you. Because the only reason you're wrong is because you're light skinned.
Good.
You're a lame ass
good.
Bitch.
We tired
Let's
of you.
For real. We on messy time.
We tired of you. We tired of you, ma'am. We're
Bye.
Tired of you.
Then pay the
look at
25,
look at the,
bitch.
Look at the coins. They
what the
showing
fuck is wrong
you.
With this hoe?
They fucking showing you. They showing you that we're fucking tired of you.
This bitch been waiting to get this shit off her chest. You're a lame ass bitch.
Nah, you a lame ass bitch. You
we're
is.
Lame
you
lame
tired
ass
of
bitch. You
girl.
Go from lot to lot.
We tired of you. And you a fake ass activist. You fake. You fake
right.
as fuck. You a fucking crybaby.
Right.
You always
right.
want to play
I'm
victim.
A fake ass
and
activist.
You can't handle the victim,
Marie,
bitch.
Bro,
you need
Marie,
to go jump up in these panels
we're
24/7.
Tired, baby. We're tired.
24/7 running your fucking
we're
flip
tired.
Ass now. Do
we're
you want to cry
tired,
when everybody against you? When you always against everybody on the panel, but when everybody come against you, oh, I can't believe it. I'm a black woman. Oh, they hurt me. Oh, I can't take it. Mm. Yeah, that's you, bitch. Every fucking single time. We sick of that shit.
You running laps around your house.
Die.
You running laps
like around
your house.
You be happy as hell when they drop your ass. And be mad when they pay to bring your ugly ass back.
Yeah, everybody mute up for me, please.
Period.
I have a Cash App. I have
These
a drop.
Tired. Read, They're old and tired.
I'll read the Cash
somebody
App.
Somebody mama. Like, this bitch is a... You a fucking mess. And your weave is cheap as...
Alex, give me 1 second. I'm gonna let you get some final words. Just hold on. It says, "Drop Alex, please. Comma, my head hurts. Not tonight." So go ahead, Alex. Y'all know the rules. 50 to bring her back.
Like these. Let me just say this, Trev. Can you mute this nigga or at least drop her? Cause she ain't gonna shut the fuck up. They in the comments, you're dressing me for being dark-skinned, but y'all want to call me ugly. Y'all bitches want me to think that y'all criticism ain't rooted in colorism. Y'all want to ism. And I've been joking with y'all niggas about the isms, because some of the shit y'all been saying is funny. But bitches like Laree be the bitches talking about, people were so mean to me because I was light-skinned and it was pretty. Bitch, your hair is fucking fried. Your hair looks a fucking mess. I grow my hair easy, and I've been growing my hair for years. You're a loser. You running every motherfucking lie worrying about the fuck Alex got going on. Look at you. You're somebody's mother cammed up looking like a fucking idiot. That's just the bottom line. A lot of you bitches want to be me. You don't know how to go about it, so you have to be a fucking imbecile to do so. That's the bottom line. You can't address my looks for real, so you got to make shit up. You can't address my intelligence, so you got to make shit up. But what you can do is worry about that wet and wavy, because that's the most money you will ever have, you lame ass bitch. Go worry about your motherfucking life.
May his peace.
You thought you ate. You didn't eat nothing, baby. You didn't eat a bitch ass thing. I'm 33, bitch. Young and motherfucking tender. I got kids and I take care of my shit, bitch. Fuck you. I don't have to jump on every motherfucking panel and insert myself to make myself relevant, hoe. That's what you do. I sit back and I watch. And I've been watching you for a long fucking time, bitch. And you is not who you say you is. You're a fucking hypocrite. And I'm calling it the fuck out. And y'all have a great night.
Larry, I just want to say that both of you guys are really sweet. Y'all are really pretty women, and I'm 34, so I'm
the year older than you are. Say, everybody in this chat is beautiful, melanated, and gorgeous.
Beautiful. You're beautiful. I gotta see
y'all. Yeah, we're from the same age.
Trina, you beautiful as hell, too.
Y'all beautiful than a motherfucker.
My sister is dark skin, and her name is April. So don't try to throw no colorism shit, because I have a dark-skinned sister, my oldest sister, who I look up to. So please don't try to throw that bullshit narrative out on me, ho.
Marie.
Okay? It's not your color, bitch. It's you.
And your skin's clear. And your hair is fire. And you're looking good.
Thank you. Thank you.
You got a good skincare regimen going on, so.
Let me tell y'all what it is. Same thing HBU's, Dow soap.
No makeup game. No makeup game.
No makeup game. Thank you for looking natural and beautiful. And beautiful.
Period. But
Kitches just joined the chat. Amen.
I don't sit Kitches up in these channels and try to be relevant. Fuck that shit. I'm getting down. Y'all have a good one.
You too.
Bye, Larry.
Bye.
That was good. Leader, you're on your mic.
Sorry, Team Marie. Do you have? I've been talking this whole time. This is cracking me up. Do you have anything that you want to contribute to the conversation? And Lucy, you too.
Everybody is just beautiful and gorgeous and melanated, and they look flawless. And I'm just so
okay.
Like,
thank
hey,
you.
Hey, my baby.
Bumbo, welcome to the kingdom.
Hey, boo.
Lucy, what you gotta say?
Hello, everybody. I just wanted to tell Alex, she is kind, she is smart, and she is important. And I do really.
Hang up on you and your tongue.
Nobody's supposed to be here.
Not you, drop. Not yeah. Cause what you gotta add? Bun Bun, Tasha Mack, what's up? What's going on?
Why y'all let her run that goddamn muck? Cause you talking about here. I just thought I'd let y'all.
I'm just in here for the tea. I'm just in here for the motherfucking tea.
That better not be for me.
Since everybody was giving hair, I just wanted to come up and show my hair before wash day. But y'all have a good one. Y'all cutting up at HB. Why you?
Bring Alex back is the Cash App.
Yeah, I did that. Don't play with me. I did
Alex,
that.
Put your request in, baby.
AP, don't piss me off.
You and that. AP are the two you didn't, HB. You haven't moved.
Hey,
hey, Imani, welcome to the kingdom.
Hey, hey, you sexy thing.
It's crazy over here, Imani.
It is.
It's crazy.
What I meant is, I just came into shit. I want to see.
You don't know about messy talk, Imani.
Don't do that, Lucy.
Why she keep her tongue out?
So it's gonna be okay. I swear to God, it's gonna be okay.
Everybody, mute for me real quick.
I don't do the like shit talking, but I will contribute.
I'm gonna tell you this one. This ain't even.
But I don't shit talk.
This ain't any money. I'm gonna tell you right now, Stinker Mama. I'm gonna tell you. You don't know what you up here and around. Let me say this real quick. Alex and AP both have been brought back. So
thank you.
If you think you want to drop Alex or AP, it is $100. They are safe until y'all get tired again.
Get y'all money up. Hey, y'all. Thank you. I appreciate it.
How about that? Alexandra said, Alex, get y'all motherfucking that? Money up.
I was in here cooking.
Girl is back, baby. I already told y'all I was, look, we is not playing.
Okay, so what y'all doing in here?
Thank being messy.
Sorry, Monty, baby. I just can't get. It wasn't even me, but they know the baby.
We ooh, playing.
You should have saved your friends. You should have saved her.
We playing big now, baby shake little baby. That's what we playing.
These bitches is weird. They think they shaking shit. You bitches ain't shaking
nothing. I keep telling y'all this. Y'all, listen, I'm going to be a menace until the day I die. I don't give a fuck about how none of y'all feel. That's what y'all don't get. Y'all keep trying to humble me and thinking I'm going to listen to y'all. Half of y'all hate yourselves. That's why you keep bothering me. Go figure out your life. These niggas have treated you like shit your whole life, but you beefing with women. Girl, fuck you.
We playing Big Bank Take Little Bank. That's what we playing.
Let's go all night.
Anybody want to play?
Fucking weird ass, thin headed assholes. Not arguing no bitch that who even your natural hair look a mess. Girl, fuck you. Y'all want to talk like you're not being an activist. That's one of the things that y'all do. Yeah, fuck out.
Oh, so
y'all don't like
that's beautiful. Because her block is beautiful.
Coming in being noisy.
That's how she do it. Now she know what the fuck. No, she don't want to see nothing from you. Big nosy to the biggest motherfucker, Alex. Y'all heard it. She got dropped, brought back, and a motherfucking.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
What? Stop playing games.
They'll learn one of these days. They still ain't figured it out.
Y'all over here getting bullied.
That's cool. Appreciate it. Thank you so much, Nosy. I love you. Love you. You my ever bookie. You know you my bookie bag.
Thank you, Imani. Y'all send me some stuff that makes some noise.
Hey, Trev, do you got something in your cup?
Of course he does.
He drinking moonshine tonight.
No, it's not.
I ain't giving you no more content. Cause I'm sick of this. You ain't gonna have nothing to recap next week.
We don't have to touch. We're trying to overload the system. Alex, you okay? You feeling good?
Friend, I promise you, I'm not upset at all.
Now, hold on, wait. Nosy said, ain't nobody touching Alex, period. Nosy, you should have been here that day pulling her by each lock.
I'm not upset.
The girl was up here cussing her out, friend. You might have missed it. You'll recap it later.
She may get...
Baby,
listen, Trev, you gotta understand. I've been dealing with women like some of them in the comments since I was a kid. So that's why I'm the way I am. I built my original platform off of like ignoring women like them. This is just a platform for them to have it. I don't give a fuck. They got a right to be irritated with me though. I never want to disregard that. Like they got a right. Some laugh be roasting the shit out of my ass all the time. But I love laugh because laugh will roast the shit out of me, but she don't hate my ass. Some of them just come over here and all these other platforms are simple hate. And then they want to throw the hoe. I thought you was pro-black. If these niggas knew the type of work I did, they wouldn't be running their mouth. I'm the type of bitch to look out for them and their families. That's why I'm not arguing with them. Let them have it.
Girl, you better shake it like a salt shaker.
Well, shut your ass up. Trev, I'm gonna go put these clothes in the dryer. I'll be right back, okay?
Go put them in the dryer and come back, boo.
Thank you.
I gotta find the dryer sheets, girl. Ooh. I don't know where the hell they went to.
Thank you,
baby.
Thank you, sweetheart.
And honestly, for the gala, I am getting a bang. Laugh, I thought about it. I'm gonna get a bang.
Alexandria.
Just like
you're gonna get a bang.
Call somebody else now.
Shit. You're gonna get a bang when I push you down.
Bon Bon, did you come in?
I'm using your mic. It's constantly flying for me.
Nosy, come up real quick. Real
he
quick.
He said, I'm adding my own money. I'm going to do that.
Nosy. Just come up real quick. I got a question. And it's not a messy question. It's a good question. I promise, Nosy. You know me. You like, I don't know what the fuck. Breaking what? No, for real. Come here. It's a real quick question. I swear.
Every time a nigga take down their locks, it's how the fuck they get down. No lie.
Yeah, he have been acting cute.
Ain't he? He been acting real brand new.
That was Nosy. That's all
like
the gifts. Thank you, Nosy.
It was. Damn, y'all ain't even let her get a second to say bye. Thank you, Nosy. Damn.
Oh, my God, my love. Hi, Nosy.
What come
you
on,
you a hot girl, yeah.
What you want?
Yeah.
Turn that camera off. I'm so jealous of those teeth.
Okay. What you want?
Right. Okay.
I ain't got no money. Don't ask me for nothing else.
I need
tapped out.
Money.
Nosy. No, I'm playing.
She knows she gorgeous. That's why she do this. So what's tea? What you got going on?
What you want?
It's been a lot, Nosy. It's been a lot today. So I just need to know, is you going live today and what time I can shut it down and send them over there?
When are you ready?
I start shuffling around like me. Tell me when, baby,
I've done my part, baby. Please.
He said he's tired of babysitting us. We got some. We need to go. We don't got to go home, but we got to get the fuck out of here. That's what he said.
I don't know. I was gonna go live at 5 o'clock.
What time is that here? Ten minutes.
That's like 10 minutes.
Thank you, Nosy.
Give it in the waves. Nosy. Cool. The waves is on swim because they hate on him. It's giving like you cute, like you're gorgeous.
Y'all get on my nerves.
Do you see those teeth? I'm so fucking jealous.
No, I'm gonna send you a universe since you always sending people universe. You ready?
Oh, girl, shut your ass.
Are you ready? Stop. Hold on.
Send me one, Adri.
I'm ready. No, stop begging.
Man, fuck you.
Fuck you.
I don't play no games.
I'm about a universe. That's a real universe for me. We got Nosy going live. We got to recharge for her too. Are you doing sub only? Yeah, I'm going to send Nosy.
I had to find which page I went through all four pages and finally found the one that I was subbed on. I said,
no, we only do that once a week
on Saturday. Okay. Bit. Yeah, it's been a lot. We've done our job. I'm done. About going on 5 hours, I'm good.
They said Bella went live today. She went live today.
Yeah, so much stuff, messy. I mean, Nosy.
Look at our ass. Look at the.
Oh, you don't know what happened today. Can I give you a quick tell you what happened today?
What the fuck?
I know that shit, right? Thank you so much. I was not playing.
That was not Heartbreaker, so don't let her fool you. That was somebody else.
that was Q Shell. Shout out to Q Shell for that. That was Q Shell.
Thank you, Q Shell.
Damn, y'all.
That was Q Shell. I tried.
That is beautiful. Wow.
So what happened on? Thank you so much. What happened on Bella's court?
HB, please just let me. Please wait. Please.
Okay. Please don't let her talk.
It's just been a lot. The main things is.
Come on.
Medina came back from the past. She made some threats. You'll hear those on the clips.
Who the hater of your moderators? I know I look pretty and all, but my nigga.
Hold on, y'all.
Turn my motherfucking camera off, bitch.
We don't do that over here.
Hold on, you guys. Just give me 1 second. Let me just tell Nosy so she can go. Hold on, let me tell Nosy real quick so she can go. Nosy's ready to go real quick. Hold on, just give me 1 second real quick.
What's wrong with y'all?
Hold on. So basically...
Fuck you.
Hold on.
Not you, Bray.
Basically...
Quit muting me, motherfucker.
Bun, what the fuck?
Y'all are being so quiet. We don't let you argue with them when Nosy leave. We got company.
My bun is the roast that just crawled across the wall.
No, y'all gotta please be on y'all best behavior, y'all. Please, because she know how the king to be toting the hell up. Please just be quiet.
You shut the fuck up, bitch.
Oh, Nosy, ignore this. Disregard. Strike the record. Strike it off the record, Nosy.
Messy. I'm gonna go and just tell me when I go live.
One last time. Oh, there they go. They was gonna get her one last time. So basically, this girl Medina told Trina, "Yeah, ho, it's on. I got cousins that's going to the gala, so you can go tell your mama Black Diamond to scroll down her list and find my cousins that's going and send an email and let them know they're not invited no more." Wait until you hear that clip. That was in the courtroom.
Before you respond, Nosy, I just want to tell you, Bradley, you count your days because you dropped me right before she gifted the whole...
Bye. That's not how it works.
Also, Nosy, the other thing... Lastly, hold on, wait. Y'all gotta know. I'm telling y'all, gotta know when, the time, and the place. Y'all hold on. Let Nosy go.
Yeah, I'm gonna drop. Okay, thank you.
You know what, Nosy? Yeah, just go on and go. I'll see you over there.
Okay, bye, y'all. Thank you.
Bye, Nosy. Have a good day. Thank you.
I got no home training.
That's why I don't wanna work.
Now we're gonna get a bad review today, and when it happens, asses or grass.
Cash, you got your
book. Actually,
thank you, Nosy.
Don't dare come up here to beg. So listen, that's a lot.
Heartbreaker, I still love you, even though you are the fool every day.
I love you too. I brought you back up here. I already told them that that's not what we're doing.
I appreciate you.
Heartbreaker laughs so much.
Bumbo, come back, and she didn't bring you back, I promise.
So let's figure out who Bonds is beefing with. That's Ahmad, so that they can tussle. Because I need to know, why would y'all keep... That's somebody with a really deep-rooted problem with Bonds for them to keep muting her and dropping her. So I hope y'all go stand on business when she get back up here.
I know who that is.
Oh, who is it, Kisses? Bonds, get up here and let them know what's going on.
The person that's doing it, she'll tell them.
How's she gonna let them know if she was driving?
Come on before I make assumptions. Because that's messed up. I F with Buns. Like, so whoever dropping her, reveal
that's
yourself.
Because they jealous. I look so pretty. Every picture I put up is my real hair. I don't never got to wear no motherfucking makeup.
25 to drop, 50 to bring it back.
Because I always do look good, bitch. Fuck you and suck your butter, bitch. Fuck wrong with y'all.
I know that's right.
I break a plug, Lee.
Fuck you, my nigga.
Ooh. Cam up on Bonds to show the girls
that's
how you shitting, please.
That's why Siobhan said that.
That's why it really
matters.
Make them matter.
What you say, last?
That's why you said that they ain't gonna mind saying it.
I quit this job because y'all it's too much of a hustle.
Bonds, Cam up so you can show them, make them matter. Because that's why they mad.
Like, and I got a bonnet on like Trina. You know what I'm saying? I don't even know what's going on right
but
now.
But that's even better, though. That's even better, though, Buns.
That shit is crazy to me.
Yeah. Because why would Rosé have a problem with you?
Rosé turned off my camera. Bring your bitch ass up here, Rosé.
Yep, Rosé.
You know what?
I'm not holding nobody back. Rose, get up here, Rosé. And
Dreamy
then, like,
Kitty does dirty work.
No, it's not finna be no secret, no.
I gotta pull some more wine. And AP, I got words for you later, not right now.
Oh, y'all stay there then.
Oh.
What's all I got going on?
Oh, nothing.
AP, don't worry about it. That's my virtual ball for you now.
No, Ari, I'm not sharing my wine.
That's
going to be a
later.
You,
but I'm here with y'all for 3 days.
I just thought Ray King is over us. Like, that's...
Hey. So, what you got with us since Rosé's scared to come up here to address Buns? What problem you... And Buns scared to cam up on her? Because I told
no,
you...
No, I'm looking for my green screen, Rosé. Don't do that.
So, Kisses, what's your problem with AP? You jealous AP
shut
cute?
Your ass up.
I'm jealous because what?
You jealous because AP is cute?
No, she's cute, but I'm beautiful.
So what's your issue with her?
Not a tussle over me in the comments.
You see?
I said, what's your issue with her?
Fuck wrong,
that's
y'all,
between
y'all,
me and
her. Y'all niggas could never
be between y'all
to me.
Because you just said you had work.
Rosé 25 look like she about 38. Who the fuck turned off my? You see what I'm you saying, Brad? You don't even know if Rosé. She did. I don't know, but I don't like.
No. Rosé already said she did.
I never said.
She already said.